Oh, hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the Sims 4 Dine Out. I see that the chat has been pretty excited for a while. I mean, if you're hungry for some dine out, let me see some hunger in the chat. Are you hungry, guys? Because we're gonna play some Sims. Oh, sorry, I kind of had to start with that. It's a little bit cheesy, but you know, it kind of led to itself there. Right, so the new game pack is out, in case you didn't know. Whoops, did not mute that computer. Sorry, but thank you, Joyce, for subbing. I was gonna say donating, for subbing for 3 months. Anyway, so Sims 4 Dine Out is out now. That's pretty exciting. So we're gonna start off. Basically, this stream, we're gonna go through pretty much everything in the pack. Starting in Creator Sim, we'll look at
Oh
all the new outfits and
yeah.
all that kind of stuff. Thanks, Glitterspark, for the host as well. So we're gonna pretty much get right into it with it, because I will show you all the new items, all the new like hairs and all that kind of stuff. I mean, pretty much everything you want to see that is new. Thanks, Isabel Rose 27 for the 3 month sub as well. Right, we want to filter by pack, by dine out. And so basically, the females, or I guess feminine hairstyles, I should say, these days. We got three new ones. Got a little sort of bob haircut. Thanks, GC Fan, for the 5 month resub as well. That's very generous. So I got this little ponytail here. Actually, you know what? Let me just make it a little bit brighter so you can, because you can, if you make it a lighter color, you can see it a little bit better. So there you go. And then we have this one, which I really like that hairstyle. It's quite nice. Thanks, Pure Miko, for the 14-month resub. That's awesome. So yeah, I got those three hairstyles there. And if we just go over to masculine, we have one new masculine hairstyle. Whoops, I dragged her face, which is pretty good. Quite like that. So those are the new hairstyles. As far as I'm aware, actually, you know what? I didn't check. I did not check kids. I don't know if kids have anything new. But we'll find that out. We'll get there. We'll get there. Anyway, I guess I wanted to have this hair, I think, and maybe like maybe brown. That's quite nice. What's everybody up to? What time is it for everybody? Because it's for me, it's like 3 a.m. I'm committed to checking this game out, you know, and I'm committed to showing you guys. Not spot, I. Dine out, there is a new chef's hat. There you go. It comes in a bunch of different recolors. Also, should have had a video. I think a video probably just went live on my channel as well, so that I go over pretty much everything else in that as well. But you know, we're gonna do it live. Well, I don't particularly want to walk in around in a chef hat, so I'm not gonna do that. There's all the times in the chat. Got a lot of times going on there. We will need names for Sims. I'm gonna do basically a family. We'll do like a standard family. Two adult Sims, two kids. Let's get some names, because what we're gonna do, what the plan is, we'll start off, you know, just a regular game, and we're gonna get a restaurant, and we're gonna make, that's gonna be their job. You know, it's gonna be a family-run business, family-run restaurant, and then we're gonna try and open up a chain of restaurants along the way and go from there. And apologies to Met Nygaard 3 that resubbed for 2 months that I missed earlier, and thank you, Larcy, for the 14-month resub as well. So that's the plan. So let's get some lots of names in the chat going now. So I'm really just gonna have to pick one here, because guys, there's so much going on in the chat right now. Let's see. Teresa, I saw a Teresa. That's not how you spell Teresa. How do you spell Teresa? God. There's an A in there somewhere. Oh God. Okay, I'm not going with Teresa because I've forgotten how to spell it. It's late, guys. I'm tired. Rosie. We'll go Rosie. I saw that and I know how to spell it. Right. All right. So accessories. Let's keep going through all the items so we can see what there is. I can't remember where everything is, so I just need to have a look. I don't think there's any new accessories or anything like that. I don't think there's any new makeup either. Keeping in mind that this is a pack all about running restaurants, not you know, clothing. So there is not a lot of clothing or hairstyles in this pack. But let's jump over to clothing now. Let's have a look. So we're gonna go, not colors, we're gonna go packs. We want to go dine out. We have a couple of new tops, which are fairly nice. A bunch of different recolors on this one as well. All through there. I quite like that one. I think that's quite nice. And then you have like the sort of like funky classic waiter, a waitress sort of top, which is quite cool. Anyway, let's go back to that one. What should what we need a last name as well. So I'll just pick one from the chat. Just keep it going, guys. Keep it going. I'll get one from the chat. All right, so that's the new tops. Full, I think there's a few new outfits as well, like chef outfits and that kind of stuff. Yeah, so there's sort of a little dress combo, which is actually quite nice as well. Nettle Juice, thank you for the 3 month resub as well. Nice sort of more formal, not formal, like a smart casual kind of outfit. And then sort of waitresses and waiters and all that kind of stuff, and chef outfit, butcher, munch, munch. Munch is a classic one, but that's already in the game. Let's see, Adams, Rosie, let's go Rosie Adams. There we go. Yeah, so there's a bunch of new outfits. Of course, these have a whole bunch of different colors as well, which is cool. All right, let me put that top back on because I did like that. And then we'll have a look at the bottoms. I can't remember if there's any new bottoms or not. Let's find out. There's a little waitress bottom, and then there's some pants. It's all right. Laura Key just subscribed. Thank you very much for the sub. Very appreciated. Do we want some pants? We could get some light pants. I don't know if they go. I'm not a fashion person, though. If things don't go, they won't go. Let's see. Mincia Steele, a sub for 1 year. A whole year. Thank you very much. That's very cool. All right, no new shoes. Let's see. I want some shoes. Not those shoes, because those are not very nice. Let me just... All shoes, please. I want like a... No, you can't walk around in that all day. Jesper1998 just subscribed. Thank you very much. Very appreciated. Orange trim shoe, that doesn't look good. I feel like I'm not good at creator sim. I'm not gonna lie to you. We're not gonna be in here for a while. This is not what I'm doing. We'll just make them. She wants to be rich. Obviously, she's gotta be a foodie as well. Mastro390 just subscribed. Thank you very much. Right, she's gotta be a foodie. She has to be. She has to be. I think she's a bit snobbish too. No, actually, you know what? No. She's not. She's family orientated. And then she's also going to be ambitious because she's going to be the brains behind this restaurant. She's the brains. Let's see. Okay. So the real Criffle just subscribed as well. Thank you very much. Very nice of you indeed. Okay. So that is that. I think, is there anything else that I would have missed that I need to show? I think that's kind of all style. I guess it might be a new style looks or something. Sabrella just subscribed. Lots of subs coming in right now, guys. Thank you very much. I very much appreciate all your support indeed. I think that's kind of it for adult female sims anyways. Let's go new sim. Let's get a dude. This is how I create a sim. I hit the randomize button for a little while and then something happens. There we go. We got this dude. Literary Mess has subbed for 11 months. Thank you very much. Let's see, change her makeup. Oh god, no, that's going to end in disaster. I don't think there's any new makeup either, but I will check that because I want you guys to know. You can also have, fortune aspiration. You'll also be a foodie. They're both foodies. Ball and BC just subscribed. Thank you very much. So we're going to... Where is foodie? Foodie. And then he can be a snob. He's the snob. And he can be neat because someone can clean up. The Eloquent Elephant just subscribed. Thank you very much. Cool name too. All right, so that's his stuff. Right, let's jump. So we already saw the hairstyles, obviously. That was the new hairstyle, which we will give him. Get that hair. So we're getting a lot of names in chats. I like to see... In the chat, I like to see that. Seeing Jason... I'm seeing actually quite a lot of Jacobs. I'll go with it. I'm seeing a lot of time. So I'm going to go Jacob. And last name... I think we'll give him a different last name. They're a modern couple. They can have a different last name. Let's see. Dinah, I don't think that has no new facial hair or anything like that. I don't want that on him though. Silly Unicorn Princess just subscribed. Thank you. Let's see. Should we get him a big beard? No, I don't know I'll get some stubble. Maybe just a bit of, maybe that one. There's a bit of stubble. Low. Let's go Jacob Low. All right. There you go. A little bit of fun. Okay. So. Let's go. I also know, by the way, that I didn't change any of her other outfits. But like I said, create a sim, not my thing. I don't want to waste your time making ugly sims after like an hour and getting nothing else done. So we're going to do this quickly as possible, really, because it's not my forte. Anyway, so the new masculine tops. We have this new sort of suit jacket and tie combo, or blazer and tie combo, which is quite nice. A bunch of different colors there. We have a nice sort of smart casual kind of chef top. We have a little sweater vest and tie combo. Very nice. Bunch of different recolors as well. Looking pretty good. Then we have, of course, this other little vesty sort of thing. And then the sort of colorful waiter one. I think he is... So he's a snob. I think that's kind of a snob top. that's sort of... No offense if you're wearing this right now, but it's a little bit snobbish, let's be honest. Let's see. Maybe... What should he wear? Blue? I think... Yeah, I'm going to go blue. I'm going to go blue. All right, let's just check the full body outfits. It's just like the waiter and the chef outfits, as you can see there. And the same colors as the feminine ones as well. Let's jump back. Let's have a look at the bottoms. So the same as the sort of feminine bottoms, just the sort of waiter, waitress thing. And then the sort of pantalones, which I don't even want to use those pants, actually. What about these? Oh, bits of mustard pants. Oh. How about blue and blue? I'm not against that, but it also doesn't look very good either. I think it is white pants. We'll just go white pants. Is she wearing white pants? What's she wearing? No. Okay. Yeah, they're not both wearing white pants. I've decided. I've made a ruling. Not both wearing white pants. Maybe just black pants. There you go. Problem solved. Okay, shoes. Again, I don't think there's any new shoes in this, so we won't bother going through those too much. Just get some of those on. Mastro390 donated $10. Thank you very much. And they said, keep up the good work, man. Thank you very much for your generous donation. Now, I just need to grab some shoes. Let's get some of those. They're not really snobby shoes, though, are they? Oh, maybe those. Get a more... Yeah. There you go. That's a bit better. the sound you made. All right, so that's pretty much covering the masculine adult male gear. I don't think there's anything. Let me jump back over Rosie. I've got to remember their names. I'm going to forget. Let's just check makeup because I'm not sure. No, there's no new makeup. Not at all. Right, so we'll just play with genetics, I think, just to create their child. So Jacob and Rosie, and we'll randomize son. We'll just do it a few times. Mustard pants. You want to see the mustard pants? How many... If you want to see the mustard pants on the dude... Oh, my head's getting cut off there a little bit. I can move that up. Oh, edge of green screen. There. If you want to see the mustard pants on the dude, let me see it in chat. right. Okay, we'll start with you. So, we need a name for the boy, and he is... Well, he's not going to be... he can be mental. He's wild. Jazzy17 is sub for 6 months. Thank you very much. Very appreciated. A kleptomaniac. You can make a kid a kleptomaniac? Oh, that's awesome. Let's do that. I didn't even know you could do that. A lot of mustard love. Hashtag mustard love. Let's get it. Let's get that going. Get that mustard love going. We'll go back. I'm sorry. I didn't realize that I had actually chosen something good for once. I just assumed that I chose something bad. Oh, no. Hang on. It was up the top, wasn't it? Yeah, those ones. There we go. Get the mustard love. Nice. All right. Let's jump back over to the kid. Right. Names for the kid. I'm seeing a lot of stuff. Well, we're not going Jacob again. I'm sorry. Jazzy17 is also sub for 17 months. Oh, 7 months. Sorry, it's not 17. Because they did 6 months like a second ago, and then they probably just resubscribed again. Well, thank you very much for that. And Ali Jonas 1986, also thanks for the sub. Sorry, I just missed it a second ago. Right. Ronaldo. That's what I saw in the chat. That is going incredibly fast. right, let's jump over to the outfits. Oh. So I got to make sure that I actually have these outfits filtered because I don't actually have... Wait, which side is that getting cut off on? Let me move this way a little bit. Just shuffling over. Because I don't actually use kids' stuff that much. We need to make sure I'm using new stuff. So these, I believe, yeah. Well, we're filtered by Dine Out. So got a little vest, a little fancy vest. That's kind of cool. And then a little sort of blazer. Oh, that's kind of cool. I like that. But I mean, I don't think we can wear this every day. But we will. He's the kind of kid that does it. He's going to do it. He's going to wear... maybe the pink one. I like that. It's kind of good. Right. What else? So that was just those. And then, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Right. Full body outfit. No new dine out stuff. It's saying there's new stuff because, like I said, I don't really use stuff. So I from other packs. So if there's new stuff, it's probably from another pack. Right. No new pants for kids. So I guess I will get some other pants on. Whoops. There was a new skirt for girls though. So that's good. Not quite that color.
Right.
Meowington's 98 donated $20. Thank you very much. Very appreciated. Oh, no, I think I'm getting carried away now. I'm getting carried away with colors now. That I don't think that blue quite goes. This is like the children's version of the dad's pants, but there's no mustard version. But a dark blue. Right. Anyway, so Meowington's 98 said in the donation message, have some money because I think you're great. Thank you for streaming at 3 a.m. in the morning. Thank you very much for the very generous donation. Very appreciated. Right. Let's get some shoes. This is a fancy kid. Red pants. Are we going red pants now? Is that what the... I mean, I saw one person say that. Blue jeans, the first one. Like... no, not that. I guess probably in here. Like those? Or like those? Or like those? Or like those? I'm going to go those. I'm making an executive decision. Right. Let me just filter by packs again. Just make sure there's nothing new. I don't think there is. I think that's it. I think we pretty much exhausted what we have there. Right, let's play with genetics. We'll do it via the parent. Oh, hang on. Sorry, I did it the wrong way. I've got to go on you and then do it. All right, so Jacob and Rosie, we're going to make a child. We're making a daughter. Let's randomize a few times. All right. Oh, there we go. Hello, what's her name, guys? Let me know. Let me know. Give the kid cowboy boots. We could do that. I don't know. But we'll check out what we have new here. So there's a new dress. Oh, that's kind of cool. New little dress. Oh, loads of different recolors as well. We definitely got to use this. And I believe that there's probably a new... look at those boots. There's probably a new top as well. Yes, there is. Look at that. That's quite good. Bunch of different variations. Oh, mustard. Get the mustard. And then this one, we saw the skirt earlier. I think it was that one. That was the new one, I believe. Let me just, yeah, definitely that's the new dine out one. But I think we'll just go with the little dress combo. So I don't have to worry about colors too much. Well, let's go with, let's just go that. I'm going to go that one. All right. Alyssa, Lauren, Ruby, Deli. I'm not calling her Deli. let's go. Camille. I saw that. That was the last one I saw. And she can be creative. And she can not be a kleptomaniac. She can be an art lover. There we go. Alright, let's change those shoes, because not feeling those. No new shoes, so let's get rid of that filter. Ooh, how about those? And then like a little black shoes? Brown. White. Maybe white. I'm gonna go white. I don't know. Right. Kid's hair. Yes, that's a good point. I will check that. Sorry. Yes, there is new hair. Look at that. That's good. That's cool, actually. I like that one. Yeah, we'll keep her hair like that. Nice. Any new, like, accessories or... Nah, that's it. Okay, so we've got new hairstyle. Let me check the boy's hairstyle. See if there's any new... Oh, there is. Oh, look at that. Fancy. Slicked back. Nice. Oh, he knows what's up. Now, I want to... Whoops. Boots. There's not really any cowboy boots, though, is there? Yeah, it sucks. Right. No, he's not gonna be a sock kind of guy. He doesn't wear socks. He's not that kind of guy. Right. Relationships. Not roommate. That's his mother. That's his father. That's his sister. Good. Now they need to be. Well, they don't need to be married, but they're gonna be a family. Husband, son, daughter. Right, that should be good. All right, so we have we have Rosie Adams, we have Jacob Lowe, we have Ronaldo Lowe, and Camille Lowe. I don't know why they take the mum's last name. What we might actually do, Lowe Adams, or Adams Lowe. No, we'll go Lowe Adams. Lowe hyphenated Adams. What was that? Oh my God, so unique. Just subscribed. Thank you very much. Very appreciated. Wow, we already got 10 new subs this stream. Thank you very much, everybody. Right, okay, that's Creator Sim. If you want to see more of this stuff, I do have a video on my YouTube channel, but let's get into... owning, visiting, and running restaurants. All the kind of stuff involved with restaurants. Because that's what this pack's about. So let's do that. Got that double barrel last name. Yeah, we do. Okay, so obviously no new world. I think we'll move into... Oh, I don't want to go... I like Newcrest, but it's always empty. It sucks. Let's just go to Willow Creek. Let's see. We're going to go... I mean... I'm just going to free real estate it, to be honest. Because... I don't really care about money right now. You guys want to see some... Oh, whoops. Real estate. You guys want to see some... Okay, I need to do on. Estate. On. There we go. All right, let's go... Let's get that one. And then we'll buy the restaurant with our money. Mustard hype! Get that mustard hype going! Rags to Riches Dine Out. That is going to be a Let's Play on my channel. This is not going to be the Rags to Riches because it's a live stream. I want to try and show you guys all the stuff. So... the first thing we probably want to do is actually jump out back to the managed world because we need to place some restaurants. There's no restaurants in the world by default. So we need to either put some, because Max's has some pre-made, or we can do our own. So I'm going to actually head over to Magnolia Promenade. I did, about 11 months ago, build a burger, like, restaurant. Like, a fast food restaurant is basically what I built, like, 11 months ago now. In the hopes that one day we could use it. And today is that day. That's sweet. You can also download this burger joint as well, of course, because it is on my gallery page, which is The Sim Supply, so you can find it there. And we'll get that. And we'll build our own later on, but I want to get, I want to visit a restaurant so you guys can see what it's like visiting restaurants and doing that kind of stuff. And then we'll make our own, of course. I want to show off everything, because you have the visiting restaurant, and then you also have the running and managing of them, which are very different aspects. Okay, so we need to go to Lutz and get that burger joint. And I can show you how the UI and everything works with it, so that'll be pretty good. Okay, let's go down a little bit. Here we go. Burger joint. Literally called burger joint. So it's pretty obvious what it is. Let's get that in. Okay. Okay, here we go. So this is what I built, 11 months ago. What we need to do, we need to change this up. So to make a restaurant, you need to, open up the little information panel, change it over to lot type of restaurant. Then it'll tell you exactly what you need to know, like what you need to get, and obviously have the little menu over here. And also, I saw a really great name suggestion for this. It was to call it Gunter's. It's going to be Gunter's! Right, so what we need a waiter station, a host station, and a chef station. So obviously all this stuff in here is useless. That was just decorative. So we're going to actually just complete that front counter. Right, so we're going to go down here. We're going to go to restaurant items, and that will give you, all the stuff that you need. So we have a host station here, which is the person you ask to be seated at a table. I don't think there's really a direct sort of fast food kind of setting in this. It'd be nice if there was, but Shad Amy Love is sub for 1 year. Thank you very much. There we go. Let's move that over. Let me just move objects out. My nickname is actually Gunter. Eric FS09 donated $6.71. Thank you very, very much. And they said, my wife loves you. And then they did a sad face. Well, I mean, I'm sorry about that, but I know the wife wants what she wants. I'm obviously just mucking around. But thank you very much. All right. And then we have the waiter station as well. So this is obviously where the waiter's sort of home base, which I think I'll just shove over there in the corner, because it doesn't need to be something that, people go up to. Right. So we have those two things. Now we need a chef station. This is the kitchen I prepared earlier, 11 months ago. We're just going to clean out some of the stuff because I've mucked around with this a bit before. And I need to make sure I have enough room for this to work properly. Right, so let's get out the chef station. We have a couple of them. We have this one, which is just the one that would go in a regular kitchen and in the room. And then there's the one that goes in the wall. So this one is like, so you can have just a restaurant in a wall, like on a really small lot. So for example, I've obviously got move objects on right now, but for example, let's just pretend that this is something that we're doing on purpose. It comes through the wall like that, and they serve you through the wall. So that's kind of how that one works, as opposed to the one that's sort of the main restaurant. So we have that in, and that's it. We have a restaurant set up, but we can, of course, choose the menu and all the kind of food we want to put on it. So we're actually going to use, it comes with a few presets. So you're going to have brunch, experimental, Italian food. So if we have a look at the diner menu, it has like, all the classic diner style foods, loads of stuff in there. And then, for example, if you go experimental, you have all these kind of, fancy drinks and weird foods. I mean, glacier-infused iceberg lettuce. I mean, that's cool. Right, but of course, we will do our own one. Let's use a custom, edit a custom menu. This is a burger restaurant, so we want to do burger-related stuff. We're going to have a cola. We're going to have soda, which is in here somewhere. There it is. Soda. And we'll have a standard coffee as well. Actually, you know what? Maybe we'll be a little bit fancy and have a root beer float too. Just a little bit. Let's go for... Right, so then you choose your appetizers, main course, and dessert as well. So appetizers for a burger restaurant. There's a lot of food in here. You have pretzels, you have bagels, you have croissants, you have grilled fruit, you have fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Little reference there for you. But of course, this is a burger restaurant, so we need nothing else but French fries, of course. Right, and then the main course, we're going to have a veggie burger, we're going to have a hamburger, we're going to have tofu dog and a hot dog. We're going to also do hot dogs here, why not? Let's get that. Maybe, we'll be a little bit different. Have some grilled cheese in a burger restaurant too. Maybe even we'll get a few different things. We'll get Melissa donated $6.71. Thank you very much. I'll read that message just in a second. Maybe we'll do pancake. We could do pancakes. Why not? We're getting a little bit dinery, but whatever. And then dessert. There's loads of dessert. Loads of different ice creams. Like, I mean, look at this orange sorbet cone. You have a marina gelato cone. I don't even know how many of these are. I know there's a lot of new food in this. I don't know how much of it's new. Probably a lot. Let's see. Oh, look at that. Vanilla seashells and chocolate caviar. Oh, oofed. Oofed. Where's the standard cone? We need standard food. Banana yogurt. No, I don't want banana yogurt. I want vanilla. Vanilla ice cream cone. That's all we're going to have for dessert. Right. So that will be the menu for Gunter's. There we go. And then, of course, you can also customize the staff outfit, the chefs, the waiters, the hosts. There are a few default ones. And then you can also save some other default ones and you select which one you want. I'm just going to select those. Of course, we could jump back and create a sim and do all that as well. I'm actually going to go those ones there. And then the hosts. I kind of wish I didn't need to have hosts. I don't know. Maybe... I don't know if you need to have hosts, but I mean, you need the host station. I don't know how it works. Everyday attire. Right, that is Gunter's. That's all we need to do. We can obviously look at all the new items, but I think we'll look at all the new items when we build our own restaurant anyway. So we won't worry about that too much right now. Let's jump back over to Manage Worlds. We'll save and go back to Manage Worlds. We have the new restaurant ready to go. So we're going to go back to our family and we'll go out for like a lunch or something like that. Have a nice meal out. It'll be something a little bit nice. Simguru Houts just tweeted, will your restaurant serve fruit salad? Yummy, yummy. I feel like I was the one that started that. I'm just saying. Right, let's jump back over to Willow Creek. It's not really fast food, but to be fair, the food does come pretty fast, when you visit there. You'll see. That'll be good. Wow, we got, 600 new followers in this stream already. That's crazy. Thank you so much, guys. Right, so here we are. Now, to visit a restaurant, just like visiting any other lot, we just go to the map. It's kind of annoying. We have to load back and forth, but, you know, bear with me here. So we're going to go over to Magnolia Promenade. And we're going to select this. Going to travel to Gunter's, obviously with the entire family. Going to go out for a nice family meal. Yes, we will look at booths. Don't worry. We'll be building our own restaurant after we have a look at, you know, visiting a restaurant. Then we'll run our own. Don't worry. We'll have a look then. Let's go. What... I saw a tweet. Watching your Twitch right now. $8 for ice cream, a cone of ice cream. Those prices are ridiculous. Well, it is Sims, so... Oh, look, there's already people here. This is what I love about it. I mean, it does actually feel pretty damn alive. So now, what we can do, we can either just click on a table and say, request that table. I don't know if... No, you can't set it counters, but you can request a table, or you can go up to the host and just ask them to give you a table. So let's see what they give me. Let's follow along and see what table we get in Gunter's restaurant. And we're going to order some cool food. How's the chef doing back there? There's our chef. We had a bit of music playing there for a second, but it disappeared. There they are, cooking away, making some eggs. Nice. All right, so this is like a super fancy fast food restaurant. All right, where's our table? Let's go over here. We're sitting over here. Nice. It's pretty nice in here. Like, I mean, I don't mean the build. I mean, I built it, so it is pretty nice. But I mean, like, it's nice that there's other Sims around, you know? Here's your table. Enjoy your meal. Okay, well, you've kind of given me a table that... Okay, so the problem is you... Can you go there? Just sit there? There you go. Now, that's not the game's fault. That's my build's fault because the table's there. Once he was in his seat, she couldn't get in. There we go. Right. So the way this works is you sit down on the table and you click on the table and you can order for the table. You can give up your table. The kids will autonomously like draw on placemats. You can also get your adults to draw on placemats if you want. Like if I want mum to start drawing along, we could do that and then we could get the girl to do it as well, and the little boy to do it as well. I would say their names, but I've already forgotten. I think we have Rosie, what was his name? Jacob, Camille, and Ronaldo. He's got a really, really exotic name compared to the others. So they get to sort of sit there, chill out, draw on placemats. It's a little bit of fun. And the kids will do that autonomously. Adults won't, unless you tell them to do it. And then, of course, let's just go ahead and order for the table. And obviously everyone sits there, chats. Nobody else can take your table. Like, no, and one thing I've noticed as well, people don't just walk up to you and start chatting to you, which is so nice. Because if you've ever been on like a date in The Sims and you go sit down in a park or something, a Sim will just walk up and start talking to you and like get in on your conversation. Now, so we're ordering food. This is pretty cool. You get the menu that you set up earlier and you click on what you want to have. You have a few chef's choices. They're the best. The chef's choice anyway. So maybe someone wants a soda. You choose who wants to have a soda. You can have all four. You can just have, maybe just the kids want the soda today. Maybe mom and dad want some coffee. And you set it up like that. So now they each have one drink. Then what you can do is order fries. So you can only order an appetizer or a main at once. So you'll have to order the appetizer. Then afterwards, you can order a main. So you order them separately. But you can keep ordering as many times as you want. But you can only order one food dish at a time. We'll get the kids some fries. And maybe mom and dad will wait to the next round. They'll have a burger or something like that. So we'll, and then you can see your bill total down there is $28 or 28 simoleons if you rather. And basically now we wait for the waiter to come over or the waitress to come over and they will go get our food for us. So it looks like she's coming over here. And I'm pretty sure when you're visiting a restaurant, they sort of prioritize your table. If you say to order, they'll come over first. And the genie, thank you for subbing for 14 months in a row. I very appreciate it. What's up, Sim Guru Houts? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, I know you guys have been talking about how much effort you put into making sure restaurants work perfectly. And I assume that's why it took so long for this pack to come out. Because, I mean, between this pack and, what, Romantic Garden stuff. When did that come out? I don't even know. Ages ago? Like a long time ago? And by a long time ago, I mean a few months. But in The Sims world, that is such a long time. It's so nice to finally have a new pack. Anyway, so... Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to zoom out like that. So she's gone to put the order in. Oh, she went back. That's probably something to do with my build more than The Sims, I think. And my build is a little bit funky, so I did have a few issues when I was testing this out earlier to do with the build, and I had to change a few things. Obviously, we haven't done that now, but anyway. Anyway, it should still work fine. So once the food is ready, she'll bring it over to us. Unless we already have, let me just double check. No, we're still waiting for our food. It's waiting on order to be delivered, which is good. All right. Good. Okay, so waiting for the food. Let me just fast forward a little bit. It's not actually something you can do, and we'll see this when we start managing restaurants. You, as the manager, you can tell the food to be made quickly, like at a normal pace, or for them to really take their time. So obviously the quicker the food is made, the lower the quality, but you know, the quicker the service, right? The slower it is, the higher the quality, but, you know, the slower the service, obviously. Okay, and she dropped my food. All right. Well, I'm going to have to wait for another serving. She's going to go get another serving of it. Oh, dear. Bad waitress. Anyway, so yeah, so you can make a fast food restaurant, but it won't be like a fast food restaurant, obviously. But it will be faster, so... That's nice. Where's my food? Is she trying again? Oh dear. Yeah, she is not getting a tip, I'll tell you what. Oh, I tell you what. Alright, making some food. Still drawing on placements. I'm gonna get them to stop now. I feel like we've done that enough. Don't cancel my order. That was a mistake. Thank God there was a pop-up. Arty Jensen donated $5, or Jensen, sorry, I don't know which way you want to say that. Donated $5, thank you very much. Here you go for I Love the City Skylines on your YouTube channel and wanted to do something extra for you. Thank you very much, very appreciated. Right. And Alice Castile donated $5 as well. Thank you very much. And they said, hi James, keep it up, love your vids and streams. Thank you very, very much. We missed 666 followers. Oh no, we got 668 followers though, that's pretty good. but we missed the great, one of the greats. Okay, well, she's not talking to me, which is good, but she's standing there, which is weird. Anyway, so we've got our entrees, we've got our fries, we've got our soda. Okay, well, I feel like that's not supposed to happen. Like, she's not supposed to put a glass on my table. Okay, well, can someone kick her out of the restaurant, please? Can you kick her out of the restaurant? She's not supposed to be here. Anyway. Right, so now once they finish all their food, you'll visually see it empty out as normal. Cyclone the Ghost donated $30. Thank you very much. And he said, for a funky Aussie. Oh, thanks, man. One of the regular supporters and donators of the stream. Thank you. Nice. I didn't read Melissa's donation message. Oh, sorry, I totally missed it. I did read it to myself, but I didn't read it out. I'm sorry, Melissa. Today is my birthday. Thanks for making it special. You're the best. Happy birthday, Melissa. I'm sorry I didn't read that out earlier. I just saw it in the chat, but thank you very much. And Lintel also just subscribed. Thank you very much. Okay, so let's order our main. So we can either pay for our bill now. Bring out cake. What does that do? Blue confetti cake. Well, we'll do cake at the end. Right, let's go ahead and order our mains as well. So we'll get... I feel like the kids should have some water now. They already had their soda. They got some water. Mum and Dad can have another coffee. They need more energy. All right, so we're going to go... Maybe we'll get a couple of burgers and a couple of dogs. No, we'll get a burger. Dad can have a burger. Mum can have a hot dog.
All right!
I feel like the kids would have burgers. Shad, Amy, Love donated $13.42. Thank you very much. You can have... I just wanted one of, you know, each different meal. And you can have pancakes. There you go. Cool. All right, so that's our second course. Our bill is almost up to six. Okay. Is he going to the toilet? No. You're going to... Wait, I think he was going to go to the toilet because, yeah. He was definitely going to go to the toilet, but then because we're ordering food, they wait for the waitress to come around and then they'll head off and do stuff. Is it possible to live in the same lot where you have the restaurant? I mean, if you own it. It won't technically be your home, but the same as a retail lot, I'm pretty sure you can just put a bed and build a house attached to it and live there. And we can definitely try that out anyway, so that should be pretty good. Right, I'm just going to get you to sit down while we wait for the waitress anyway. So, I think they're waiting for food. Yeah, we already ordered. We're just waiting for the food to come around, and then I'll send you off to the bathroom afterwards. Yeah. So, use a promenade. Yeah, I was thinking we could do that. I did test out the promenade lot. That was a house build I did on my YouTube channel. Basically, it's a bunch of townhouses, and there's a little restaurant in one of them. It's really cramped. It needs way less tables in it for it to work properly. Anyway, here are our mains. We've got some grilled cheese. We've got some pancakes. We've got a burger and a dog. What a dog. Nice. Where's Katrina? I didn't even see her. There she is. Katrina. Use all my subscribers. Oh, that was a weird way to say subscribers. All my subscribers use that Katrina emote. That's why we have it. When we see her, you want to use that emote. All right. So we got our mains. So I think we kind of get the idea of how restaurants work, but I want to order a cake after we're done with the mains. Nobody is hungry. Actually, you're still hungry. Rosie Adam. I guess Mom and Dad probably would be because they didn't have entrees. 700 new followers already! Man, you guys are fast. Thank you very much for all the new followers. All right, so there we go. I feel like you still need to go to the toilet, but you got to finish your food first. Oh man, I love the lighting in here as well, like with the new shadows and all that, and the light coming in through the windows. Oh, it's beautiful. Yes, you can change the price of food. Yes, you can definitely change the price of food. When we manage a restaurant, we'll have a look at all the setting of prices, hiring and firing of staff, all that kind of stuff. There's loads more. This is just the service. This is just visiting a restaurant, not any of the other stuff. Caro BBLT, thank you very much for the subscription. Very appreciated. Shad Amy Love. Did I say that the message from that before? It said love you, James. Hashtag game of love from Shad Amy Love 3 minutes ago. Thank you very much. I getting overwhelmed here. Where is everybody? Is everyone going to the toilet? Is that what's happening? I don't know. I think they are. They're all taking a toilet break. Oh, he can't get up. She's got back in. Flea Puff also just subscribed. Right, let's bring out a cake. Let's get a... What? Okay. What cake do we want, guys? Blue confetti cake, white cake, tiered cake. Oh, tiered cake could be good. Strawberry cake, SimCity cheesecake, chocolate cake. I feel like this is going to make chat go way too fast. But which cake do you prefer? There's a few subs there. Did I say Flea Puff? I don't know. But thank you, Flea Puff, and thank you, MSTGR Shark, as well, for both subscribing. Very, very appreciated. All right, tiered, confetti, chocolate, SimCity. Confetti. There's a lot of SimCities. Let's get SimCity cheesecake for $95. Let's get that cake coming out to us. You haven't finished your meal yet. That's fine. You don't need to. There it is. Oh. Can we, well, we don't want to add candles, do we? Because it's no one's birthday. I mean, I guess we... Actually, you know what? Let's do it. Let's add candles. And then I'm going to get... I guess it's in front of you. So I'll get the kid to blow them out. Make a wish. Oh, that light just went off. Okay. I need to fix that. Fix that in a second. I'm really, like, discolored now. Woo! I really wish that all the wait staff would come in and start singing. Oh no, he's stuck in there. He needs to go to the toilet, but he can't get out. There we go, making a wish. Whoop. There we go. He's gonna age up, and then we can have a look at. What a birthday at a fast food restaurant. Nice. Then we can have a look at some of the teen stuff. I think it's probably going to be the same as the adult stuff, though. I don't think there's anything different. You will be. It doesn't really matter. You can be a master chef. There you go. You're still a kleptomaniac, and you can be a. You got to be a foodie as well, like mom and dad for sure. There you go. Nice. Right. He is going to burst. You, lady, you're awesome, but you need to move, like, now. It's gonna go horribly wrong if you don't move. All right. You need to sit there. Actually, I think he probably could have walked past, but... And go there. Okay, here we go. Run! Run! Go to the toilet. Oh, dear. All right, so now we have a teen, a kid, mom and dad. Beautiful. I think we're done here. Let's... what are you sitting over there for? Let's pay our bill. Eat... end meal and pay bill. There we go. The cake was a separate sort of thing from the regular thing. Can my own family work in the kitchen? No, you can't actually work as chefs or anything like that. You can only manage them. Lintil donated $13.42. Thank you very much. They said, your videos and live streams make my day. Heck, my kids love watching your videos as well. It is 5 months and 2 years. By the way, did you save up enough money on your birthday for the new computer you wanted? No, that was actually just a joke because Intel released a new CPU, the 6950X or something. And it's like $2,500 Australian dollars, which is stupidly overpriced. And it was just a joke I made in a tweet. I was like, if anyone wants to help me out on my birthday. But yeah, no, I didn't. But obviously, I was just mucking around. I'm not going to get that thing. All right, so we're done. Let's go back home. That's kind of an overview of visiting restaurants. You can also throw dinner parties here. I think you can do another type of party here. I can't remember what the other one is. All right, so we should... Yeah, we've done that. Let's head home. Let's just travel home. And then we're going to buy our own restaurant, not Gunter's. I guess we'll make our own from scratch. I just don't want to spend too much time building, because I want to spend most of the time on sort of the management and showing you how to run a restaurant rather than just building it. But I think we'll build one. We'll just do like a, you know, just like a kind of little square box kind of, well, not a box, but Jacob got food poisoning. Oh dear. The dad got food poisoning. Yeah, well, that's what you get from Gunter's. We're never eating there again. No, you know what? This is his backstory. He went, mum and dad are foodies. They love food. They were going around to all the restaurants in town. And then he got food poisoning from Gunter's. And on that day, he declared he would become the restaurant king of the neighborhood. And so he did. Right, let's buy a plot of land. That's his backstory. I thought that was pretty fun. Let's see. Report food poisoning. You can actually do that. Look at that. Let's report it. There you go. Right, Ronaldo's new skill in fitness will allow... Okay, well, that's not what I care about. We're taking Jacob's claim of food poisoning very seriously. Please accept $202 as compensation for our mistakes. Try drinking lots of water. Again, we're so sorry. Please don't tell anyone. Oh, dear. All right, let's buy a restaurant. So I'm going to buy a restaurant. Probably just buy a blank plot of land. Just going to take a sip of my own water for my own food poisoning. Not that I have any, but just in case. Okay, right, let's go, where do we want to go? Probably Magnolia Promenade. I want to directly compete with Gunter's. We're going to get this. We're going to have to, I think what I'm going to have to do, I'm actually going to have to cancel it. I'm going to have to go to Manage Worlds, because it's set as a retail lot at the moment. I thought I could change it there, but I think I have to do it first. Okay, let's jump over to Magnolia Promenade. Should have named him Mustard. Well, we didn't, so anyway. Let's jump in here. We're going to demolish the lot, change the lot type to a restaurant, and then we'll purchase it. Okay, so. Go away. Thank you. And we're going to get... What am I doing? I'm clicking all the wrong buttons. Go away. Retail is not going to be retail. It is going to be a restaurant. No, we're not going to... I feel like because of the backstory... to someone that suggested putting it in Windenburg. Because of the backstory, we want to directly compete with Gunter's now. You know, they're going down. We're gonna knock them out. We're going to make the best place. What kind of restaurant should we make? Yeah, should we go like fancy restaurant, like a really, really sort of upmarket kind of place? Or should we go cheap diner? Or what do we do? Let me know in the chat, guys. What should we make? Right, let's jump back into their home. Okay. There's already a restaurant called Che Lama. Yeah, there is. There's actually, there's a bunch of pre-built restaurants that you can use in case, obviously, if you don't want to build your own. Okay, so let's buy that restaurant. So we can use the little UI down here on the bottom right as well. So select option, buy a restaurant, and we can do it that way. Fancy. Lot of requests for a fancy restaurant. So we will be making a fancy one. Okay, so let's buy that. Yes, thanks. Thank you. Right, so we have like $24,000. I think that should be enough to get us started. I really want to, I don't want to grind too much. I want to have enough that we can have a nice restaurant, but I'd ideally like to get to a point where we can get another restaurant. I don't know how well we'll do with that. Let's go 20,000 into the restaurant. All right, so I bought a restaurant. There's a lot of stuff we can do. 59.5% of all restaurants fail on the first try. Well, when they're open, so little fun fact. Right, so now we can start looking at some of the new build mode items. Call it Katrina's. That is a fantastic name. So we're going to go, we'll just build a little facade for it. Hang on. It's a fancy restaurant, so let's go maybe something like this. Yeah, we'll go like that. And then I don't want to spend too much time on this. Yeah, we'll just go like that. That'll be fine. And then we'll come back and that will probably be it. I don't know if I want it that tall though. $2,000, that's all right. Maybe just a regular height kind of thing. Yeah, that's fine. Cool. All right, so now new wallpapers and that. Let's have a look at all those because there is a bunch of new stuff. There's actually some really nice new wallpapers that I was quite fond of. There's three of them. There's like a new wood paneling, which I think will be perfect for the inside. We have like these sort of kind of more distressed bricks, which I thought was quite nice, and a bunch of different colors. Hang on, let me let me view from the other side because you see the light a little bit better. These sort of distressed bricks with a bunch of different patterns on that, and then we have these ones that are slightly less distressed, but equally quite nice, or at least they're quite nice in my opinion. You get these sort of painted bricks that are sort of faded and more painted and then the least painted. Oh, hang on. Which one is it? No, I'm trying to... Okay. I'm trying to get the other one. What's the other one? That one? It's not changing. That one's changing. That one's not changing. Anyway. I don't want to... Whoops. I don't want to do that. Make it mustard thing. I think we're done with the mustard thing now. HX Anu donated $7. Thank you very much. Not sure how to say your name, but we can maybe just go over the brick place. It's all right. We can make it like kind of fancy on the inside. They said, always miss your stream, so put some time aside so that I could watch this, but I have to get back to editing now. So thanks for all the great content. Thank you very much for the donation. Very appreciated. Let's grab out some new floor tiles. Yes, we have three new carpets. Finally. Thank you. Thank you, gurus. I've been asking for new carpets for so long. We have some new carpets, which I'm super excited about. But before we do that, we have some new polished marble flooring, and we have some new slate flooring as well. I don't think I want these outside, though. I think we'll just have like a standard... hang on, I need to get rid of the filters so I can actually see other stuff. Let's get out some... just like a concrete tile kind of thing, just as a, you know, little flat lot thing. Really, we should cover the whole place with it. Oh, it's only $800, just so it's like, you know, part of the world and doesn't look like it's on a weird grass patch. Okay, so we'll have a look at the other flooring on the inside. I believe there's new windows, isn't there? I think so. Maybe taller? No, maybe there are new windows. I thought there was. I was wrong. There's some new wall decorations. There are like new awnings in that, which is actually perfect. Let's see what we've got. Ooh, that's quite fancy. So I would like, ideally like a red, but I don't think that's kind of a thing. We get black, that's kind of good. Or I did like that one too. Maybe get a couple of those on there. And then we have these little sort of wall plant things as well. Anyway, a whole bunch of stuff that we could spend years and years going through. I will get, let's just get a... Oh yeah, there's new half wall trims, which are really cool as well, actually. Which I thought were pretty cool anyways. Right, let me get rid of those. We're going to get a half wall just for trimming the roof. I'm not going to try to put a roof on this thing because I think it would look weird. Like a sort of pitched roof, so I think I'll just use this. It should be fine. Just around like that. Okay. And that'll just go around there. Lofty brick, that's called. Wall trim. So there's new... I can show the new trim up here. We've got this sort of like a little slatted kind of fence thing, which is quite nice. And then there's also a glass one as well. And there's a bunch of different recolors for that for any occasion, which is pretty, pretty nice. Obviously not going to use those on the roof. That doesn't really make much sense. There we go. I saw the new windows in the live stream. Yeah, I thought there were two. No, actually, There is like a lattice work you can place over windows. That's what I'm thinking of, and that's probably what you're thinking of too. Right, any new doors? I think there is. Yeah, there is a new sort of double door. Like that. There you go. And then there's a new sort of kitchen door, as a kitchen style door. My donation didn't come up on the screen. Not sure if you received it. It probably needs to be accepted in PayPal. If you don't donate in Australian dollars, which is my default currency, I have to accept it on PayPal, which is really, really annoying. But I won't do that right now. I'll do that in a bit, but let's push on with this a little bit first. Maybe these? I think they'll be alright. I mean, I think maybe like that. Maybe that's better. Is there... I don't think there's a single window version of that, though. Maybe we should use these then. Hang on. No, we need to use fancy restaurant. It's a fancy restaurant. It needs to be like... Those windows are too tall. They need to be shorter. Yeah, that's too wide. Yeah, not looking fancy. Yeah, no. That's why I'm changing, because that wasn't looking fancy. Not those. Actually, what about this? If we go... Maybe white. Should we go white or black? Could do like a white one. Kind of nice. Is there... there's a smaller version of this window, isn't there? This one. Yeah. It's alright. Anyway. I'm going to go with this. I'm going to roll with it. Otherwise, the thing is, I could spend hours and hours on this, for sure. Which I don't want to. Anyway, let's go inside. Let's go. So let's figure out where the kitchen's going to be. Alright. Nah, this is old school fancy. This isn't modern fancy. We're going to go... So we need bathrooms as well. If we go get a kitchen there, should be fine. I'll just wall it up there. And then we can get some bathrooms in here. I'll make that a little bit wider. I actually have like a separate hallway and then divide the bathrooms like that. Oh, my light came back on by itself. Look at that. I forgot to turn that on. And it came back on. So thanks, light. Okay. All right. So let's go. Let's get some lighting. What I'm going to do, I'm actually going to use bright lights for now just so we can see the colors. And then we're going to dim it down. Because I just need to be able to see what I'm putting in here. A basement kitchen. Could do that. Basement. All right. We can do a basement kitchen. And like bathroom. Okay. Well, I didn't want it to do that. Let me just go back. There we go. All right. So what we'll do then, we'll have a set of stairs. Let's build a basement. Go here. Just this back part. Like that. That's probably even too big, but we'll roll with it. Lost Soul 0589 just subscribed. Thank you very much. Very appreciated. That needs to go there, really. So then you can have the landing there. So, because what I was thinking is we go get a half wall sort of around it and then have like the host station sort of across here somewhere, and then go like that. So maybe if we have this like, I don't know, something like that, and then we'll go from there. Sims 4 Prison Challenge, how's it going? Good, I recorded a bunch of new episodes of it today. Might put a full wall there just so it's a little bit more, I don't want it closed off, but I want it, because if there's going to be like sort of waiters and waitresses there, we want it to be a little bit nicer. Let's get some lights back in here so we can see what we're doing. Okay. Nah, I don't want to do roof seating. I did see that suggestion. I like the idea of it, but not yet. Maybe that will be our expansion. When we need to expand, we can go up there. We definitely need a glass fence for this. Where's the... not that one. This one, yes. Yes! Power! Oh wait, that's Top Gear. We'll get that there. Yeah, that's nice. Right, let's get the actual stuff we need. So restaurant items, we'll get out the host station. So So you'll come in. I feel like we need... Maybe I should have moved this back a little bit further. I think I need to move this back a little bit so we have a bit more room. Just one. Because I want to do like a... more of a waiting area than just... So if we go like... where should we do it? Well, yeah, I want it as you come in. Like, you come in and it's like, that's where the host is. You go in there, that's the host. They're right there. And then... maybe just have like a little waiting seat behind it or something. They're too big. We can't use the booth seating. At least not there. Because it's too big. Let's go for... we need fancy. Fancy. Surfaces. Not surfaces. What am I saying? Comfort. Miscellaneous actually is what I'm after. Yes. Here we go. We'll leave it like that for now. I would use counter. I wish it's kind of just slotted into counters. That would be ideal. Let me go like this. Get one there. Get one here. Like that. I'll extend this wall. And then maybe have it like this. So instead of coming this way. I don't really... do I want it like that? That'd work. But then I kind of need like another little... there's some nice new items that we could use. Top Gear Episode 2 was a massive improvement. I think people just need to give it a chance. I haven't actually watched that yet. I watched the first one and I was like, eh. Anyway, there's new little room divider things, which are quite cool. I don't know where they are. Let me just filter. Filter by dine out. There's a whole bunch of new really cool items, actually. New curtains and loads of new nice new paintings. New pot plants. Yeah, because that's what I wanted to put in that corner was a pot plant. We need a water feature. Oh, yeah, we do. We can get... oh, yes, here we go. Oh, damn it. It doesn't fit, though, the way I've done this. I can put it here, though. Get a sort of bubble feature there. Sweet. And then we get some... oh, where's the... and then you get these really big fancy wall pieces, but we need taller walls. I don't think it's for this restaurant, at least not yet. Anyway, we can get, like, this thing. Maybe not there. Maybe it could go over... I like it, but it needs to be like somewhere that isn't going to block half the restaurant. Because if I do that, it's going to like, I mean, you can't really fit in there, right? Maybe we can get another one of these. Oh, it kind of goes on the wall though. Oh, you can put it over windows. That's cool. Those are kind of cool too. I don't know what to do with that then. Here's the lattice work thing as well, which is quite cool. I can't really fit it over those windows though. Use that instead of a wall. This is definitely worth $20. I agree. It is, and we're still doing loads of stuff. There's the signs as well. We haven't even got into all the cool sign stuff yet. Keep it diagonal. Why don't we just do that? We'll go with that. We'll see how we go. If we want to change it, we can. That needs to change though. Oh, maybe not, actually. Kind of nice having the contrast. Right, let's get some flooring in here so we can see what it looks like a little bit better. I don't want slate. I want the marble. They're sort of polished marble tiles. Oh, actually, maybe I don't. I don't like the look of those, I've decided. Oh! Not in that color. No, not in a dark color. Not in that color either. I didn't mind it in that color, but I don't... maybe just for the entrance, and maybe the rest could be like a floorboard or something. I don't know if I like it anywhere else. I think it didn't look very nice as a whole floor, but maybe wood flooring everywhere else. We can do... why don't we use the new carpets? Because there's the three new carpets, which are beautiful. So we've got this one, which is a bit of fun. There's a whole bunch of different colors to it as well. Darker, lighter, darker again, green, blue, lighter blue, other blue, brown, whole bunch of different colors. I guess we could use one of these. And then there's that one. That's kind of cool. I like that. So it could have like, has like a sort of old style exterior, then like a newish style interior. Sushi restaurant. We could do that. We could do a lot of things. Do I want a brick wall? That makes it kind of fun. But I feel like if we're going for like fancy interior, it needs to be real fancy, you know? It needs to be like, maybe like, no, not that. It needs to be like a tile kind of thing. Like that. Outdoor retreat or dine out? Oh, dine out, easy. Easy. Outdoor retreat, I played like once. Like I went to the thing once and then I used the items and that's about it. Darker? I don't know if I like darker though. I think lighter will look nicer when we have all the tables. Because we can have darker tables. Right, now, what do I want to do the rest of the walls? Maybe we should use the new wallpaper. But it's kind of just like... kind of... It's interesting. Gives it a bit of a flare. I think I need to change the color of that door, though. Gives it a bit of a flare. Ooh. Do I want to paint all of this that same color? Maybe. We definitely need an aquarium in here, though. That's what we need. Because there is, of course, an aquarium. I don't know where they go, though. Are they in miscellaneous? Must be. Yes. Yes. Can I make it bigger? It's too big. I wonder if we can... too modern and expensive for a new restaurant. New restaurants can be modern and expensive. New restaurants open up all the time that are expensive. I don't know where to put this, though. Maybe have like lobster tanks along the back wall. Or maybe along this wall, because there's a little bit more room along this one. I wish it was just like a lobster tank and they could go up and pick their lobsters. That'd be fun. I thought you weren't going for modern fancy. Not on the outside. The inside, that's a whole different kettle of fish. These don't fit together perfectly. That one kind of did. But otherwise, they overlap a little bit. And then we're going to have a whole bunch of tables along this. Damn it, they don't fit in. I guess if we just overlap them a little bit, it should be okay. And then if we bring these ones a little bit that way, and a little bit that way, now we're talking business. Got the fish tanks. Actually, what we should have done is flipped some of these so they don't all look exactly the same. maybe that one. There you go. It varies a little bit just so it doesn't look like dunk, 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 dunk. Right. So, now let's get out some seating. Obviously, we don't want high back because you want to be able to see that. Oh, actually, we could do... do you think it's definitely better that Dine Out was its own game pack instead of being crammed in to get to work? Yeah, I think it is because they could do way more with it. For sure. Right. I don't know if I'm probably not going to go light blue. I'm just seeing how these fit in. Not perfectly. All right, I'm just going to cheat for money at this point. I don't care anymore. I'm having fun. And we want to check out some cool stuff. Whoops. Sorry. Got the milestone. I guess if we did something like that, then we could do like potted plants in between. What I wanted to do, though, was actually just move these up. At a piano. Yeah, I did see that suggestion. The problem with the pianos is they are huge. Like, they are pretty big. We can see, but in the restaurant the size it is now, it's not going to fit. What is the best game pack? Because I only have enough money for one. It depends what you like doing. If you like running businesses and managing them, Dine Out, for sure. If you like a lot of really cool sort of build mode objects and you like going to, I don't know, like doing stuff with your Sims, Spa Day's all right. I really love the build items in Spa Day. But I've never really played with Spa Day. Like, I've never really used the actual pack for what it's intended for. I always just use the items from it. So, I don't know. Make of that what you will. But that's how I use it. Oh, I just turned it off. Whoops. How come I can't put it in there? Oh, insufficient funds? Oh, you know what? It's because I did motherload, but it goes into household funds, of course. Boop. Let's see. We need, like, I just wanted to put a thing in there so you can't see through, because right now there's just a huge gap underneath, which looks kind of silly. I can't see where this needs to go. There. These are obviously not in the right spot either. It needs to go that way a little bit. I hope it doesn't. No, it does. No, that's... Hang on. What have I done wrong here? One of these is in the wrong spot. I think it's that one. Yeah, there we go. All right. I mean, actually, blue kind of works. Oh, we could do that, but I don't like the wooden trim on that. Should we just leave it blue? I think blue is probably the best one. But I think if it makes... No, I feel like the blue makes it feel a little bit cheaper. Red doesn't work. Maybe black? Black feels a little too dingy, though. The thing is, there's only the two different types of thingos. It's either this one or that one. I guess this one looks a little bit fancier. But there's only these two types of booths. It's just a high back or a low back Nancy. Like, I don't know. Maybe we go black. I guess we're going for a black and white color scheme anyway. Not black. I like the black. Said someone, not me. But blue definitely looks cheap. But then, I don't mind that one. But it's the wooden trim that ruins it for me. We didn't have the wooden trim. The green one. Low back. Got the low back one. Red and dark wood. But the red doesn't go with anything. Oh. It stands out a little bit, but there's nothing that really ties in with it. I don't know. Let's roll with it for now. We can change it. That's the beauty of The Sims. You can change stuff. What table do we want? Dark table? Of course, we don't actually have to use these tables. I'm just using them because they're the new ones. You could use any table you wanted. Maybe we should use, because it's going to be fancy. You could use these tables as well. Maybe just like a white table like that. No, it's all right. Chairs, we can go for with the dine out chair, of course. That should match up with it. I like the blue. It goes nice with the aquarium. Yeah, the blue, it goes with it, but it does, definitely looks cheap. Glass table, maybe. Did I cheat? Yeah, I did. Let's see. Match table with one on that. I don't know. Whatever. I'm just going to go with these. Kind of weird. It doesn't really work though. Like, I think the blue, even though it looks cheap, because it definitely does, don't get me wrong, it does go with the aquariums though. And everything actually matches in then. In that case. Should line that up a little bit better there. That's better. Yeah, while it does look a little bit cheap, and I'm definitely not denying that, I think it looks better. Right, let's use some of the new paintings as well to liven it up. Look at that. But maybe we should go like green. That's cool. I like that. I really like that picture. Oh, I'll get another green one there. So we get the blues and the greens. Oh. All right, so let's go get a potted plant. Oh, it's a little bit fancy. I don't know if that's a little too much, though. That might be too much. Barrel definitely feels cheap. Yeah, so does that. Might be a little excessive. We can definitely get something on the tables, though. I don't know. I don't even know what restaurant we're trying to be anymore. We're trying to be our own restaurant. The pennies are so nice with the game pack. I know, right? I think it looks more clean than cheap. Yeah, that's good. All right. Well, I mean, at the end of the day, as long as we have a restaurant, I don't really care, man. We have a restaurant. I don't like those. Those are too much. Maybe we just leave that. Right. Are we going to change these lights? That's the other thing. Lighting. Now, there are huge new lights which don't particularly work in small rooms such as that. There's obviously, oh, look at that. Oh, this makes like an undersea vibe. Look at this thing. It's like we're on under the sea, down where it's wetter. That's kind of fun. I like that. Maybe we can get some lights inside the fish tanks. They're not actually inside obviously, but it's sort of like behind them. Canadian Core just subscribed, thank you very much. I think it's a bit of fun, this restaurant now. Did I put those lights right? Yeah. That's cool. I mean, that's cool. I like that. I like that a lot. And I'm going to go with it. All right. So, under the sea. All right. So, let's get out. I think we can get some of these in. We can definitely get something in there. Forget the burger joint. Oh, it needs to be something else. Well, this isn't going to be a burger. This is never going to be a burger joint. I definitely saw a lot of suggestions for sushi, for sure. I don't know if I want to keep that open there, if I want to block that off. I might want to block that off, actually. I think I want them to walk around. Make the middle table seats black. Make the middle table... Oh, like... those ones. I don't know. No, I like it though. I like it the way it is. I don't know if that should be black or that should be like this. Because it should be like that. And then actually what we'll do, because that is sort of the rest of the restaurant, we can use the brand new sort of half wall trim of glass in blue. Is there a good blue though? No, that looks awful. Let's just leave it as the default. Hang on. Did I check? Why is it... Hang on. Go away. Why is it looking blue? Where is that blue coming from? Is it the light? I don't know why it looks so blue there. Oh, well. Fix the flower. Oh, the one. Yeah, I did actually realize I put one of them in the wrong spot. I think it was that one. Or is it that one? I think it was that one. The toilet's going to be downstairs. Right, let's go. What we're going to do is get some smaller tables around the side. So these ones are going to be kind of scungy. Like, let's be honest. They're kind of just crammed in here. It's just for capacity reasons. Those are the nice tables. There we go. Yeah, another one of those in there. I mean, it's still kind of nice. We definitely need like a painting or something there, because otherwise it's going to feel real closed in and not nice at all. Let's get something in there. Let's see, what about one of these? Oh, that's nice. Is there a green? Oh, definitely. Nice. That wall, I mean, is there another like, I do love that sort of bubble wall feature. Lolissy donated $5. Thank you very much. Maybe if I put that there and move this over a little bit. I don't know if we're cramping it in too much though. That should be okay. Yeah, I know. I do think about a mirror as well, but I don't think I want to do a mirror there. I think I just want to do that. That's all right, because we're going under the sea, down where it's wetter. Right, stuck in my head now. Should we try and get a corner in? We can try and get a corner in. And then maybe another one. These ones maybe will have mirrors behind them. Petulia just subscribed as well. Thank you very much. Very appreciated. No, I don't want windows around the back. I just want the front to be the window. Like, it's going to be this unassuming place. Maybe like that one there, because it sort of matches the blue kind of theme that we got going on now. Blue / green, I guess. I don't know if I want to... I don't want that table. I need these tables. I do actually need that table there, though. How long are the stream left? I don't know, like 2 hours probably? I assume so. Because I'll probably go for 3 hours in total. Don't forget to block the top of the stairs. I don't want to block the top of the stairs. We're going to have bathrooms down there. We've got to block the bottom of the stairs somewhere. We'll have... because you'll go down there to the kitchen and the bathrooms. Right. Mirrors. That's what I was going to do. Getting distracted. So much going on. So many beautiful people watching right now. Yeah, that's right. Right, you there. You're beautiful. All right. I feel like it just doesn't have the same vibe, though, having mirrors. Let's see. Gen451 just subscribed as well. Thank you. Very appreciated. Let's get these out again, maybe. I don't know, but it's making the other side feel completely different. Like, it feels like, oh, you know what? Let's get these. Yes. Let's get these in front of the mirrors. There you go. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, why are those joined? That's weird. Fifi Schlecket Schlecklet just subscribed as well. Thank you very much. Getting a lot of that sub love right now. There you go. That works. Can I upload this restaurant afterwards? I will. Of course. Just remind me. We'll put something there. Maybe, is there any other new paintings that I have not used yet? Let's just have a look. We have those ones. Oh, we have like this as well. But that doesn't fit. It doesn't fit the style. Nah. I have a menu, but that's kind of more of a diner kind of thing. I guess we'll go. Should have a jacuzzi. We can't fit another aquarium in. Maybe just a mirror there. Let's get like a mirror there or something. Maybe like a glowing one from... See, this is something nice from Spa Day. That person asking earlier about Spa Day. Yeah, you get glowing mirrors. That's pretty cool. Maybe the green one to match the green wall hangings. All right. Let's get that out. Let's get this light in. Do I want to... Hang on. How did I... I did one above each table, so I'll do that over here as well. There we go. Read the donation. Oh, I keep forgetting read donations. I think it would look better if you make the fish tanks black, you say. Oh, maybe. That's not a bad idea. Yeah, keep the tables white. I guess because they're on the wall, it makes sense to have them black as well because the wall is black. That's quite cool. Still has the same beautiful look. Thank you very much for the donation and the suggestion. Flowers. Yeah, I'll get some flowers. Thanks for the reminder. Good. Okay, so I think that's pretty much it for the upstairs. Oh, we need the host station as well. Maysima donated $13.43. There was no message attached to that, though. But thank you very much. So we need the waiter station, which I think I'll just chuck in this corner, to be honest, because I don't know where else to put it. There you go. All right. So, Mark Lamar, 2002, just subscribed as well. Thank you very much. Very kind of you. Right, so we're going to come down the stairs, and it's going to be like this. Just a small little lobby kind of thing. One side will be the kitchen, one side will be the bathrooms. I think that'll be the kitchen. Bathrooms don't need to be this big. I don't know how I want to do these. I think I'll go... Maybe I'll actually come have it like that, because then we can have a bathroom there and a bathroom there, and then let's get rid of that bit. So come down like that. We'll use this sort of tile kind of thing down here and also in the kitchen, and I think down here we'll use some brighter lighting just because it's not in the atmosphere of the restaurant, so it doesn't... I don't know the layout of the bathroom yet, so we'll figure that out now. I keep telling you darker floor will make the booth look less cheap. All right, let's see. Not that one anyway. Maybe this one will be a bit better. What about this one? I don't know. No, I think I prefer the lighter look though. Oh, maybe not. Maybe a little less. Remember that time in The Sims 4 when we didn't have darker carpets? And they only had like two light pastel colors that were ever used. I like the black wood. What about, yeah, I was going to say, what about actual wood floorboards and not carpet? Whoops. No, I don't like the... No, actually, I really... The floorboards completely changed the feel of the place, I think. Darker one looks like waves. It's great. Well, like this one. Could do that one. Definitely not as blue. No. Why don't we get that one? 900 new followers. Damn. Keep it light. I like it light. Yeah, see, I don't know. I kind of like it dark, but I think I like it better as light. Anyway, let's go down. Right, let's go down here. Let's get some bathroom doors. I'm not going to worry about it too much. We need to get into managing a restaurant. We haven't even got to that yet. I have a door. Door there, and a door there, and I think we'll just use this tile that we had upstairs as well, because whatever, it's just easier just to copy that down. Right, I'm not too worried about what these look like, to be honest. I think we're not going to super detail these, we'll just get a few bathrooms in there. Essa Al Nasari just subscribed, thank you very much, very appreciated. We'll get a couple in there as well. In there. Maybe one there. I'm going for a weird sideways bathroom. How about that? There you go. Let's see. I can't wait for my family to dine out in this restaurant. Nice. How about glass doors to the bathrooms? I don't think so. Ooh, we could have a kitchen door though. No, that's really a diner feel though, right? That's way too more, like, what makes it feel like a diner. Right, the toilet doors will be... Ooh, blue. This restaurant will be on the gallery. I'll put it on the gallery as soon as we're done, like, just building it now. that's when I'll chuck it on. And then once we start managing it, then you can also, if you have the pack, you can also download it and manage along. And maybe you can do better than I can in the same amount of time. We'll see. Right, let's get those lights in. And get in some plumbing, as it's called. Please make them swim to the toilet. I mean, it's not a bad idea, but it is an awful idea. But it's not a bad idea. It's an awful idea. Of course, I'm just mucking around. But no, I don't think I will do that. Thanks for the suggestion, though. Courtney Faith donated $10. Thank you very much. They said, love your work, James. Keep it up. Oh, thank you very much. Glad you enjoy it. Right, let's grab out. Maybe some of these. Black and white. Black and white. I've got a real black and white sort of motif going on in like all my builds in that lately. I like it. I'm into it. I'm into the black and white. It's really good. The thing is, it goes with anything. Like if you want to add another color in, boom, goes with it. No problem. Boom. Right, let's get some of these in as well. Boop, 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 boop. What is this half wall mess? What half wall mess? The cool wall there. It's called the cool wall. It's like Top Gear, but the old Top Gear when it was cool. Not the new one. Oh! Hopefully Chris Evans isn't watching right now. He just got cut down. Fact! Did anyone see that? His tweets like last week where he's like, the new Top Gear is a hit. Fact! And then like this week someone compared his tweets to it. And he's like, oh, all the people not paying attention to the real numbers. Because, you know, the numbers are way worse this week. It's quite funny. It's really funny. You should look it up. All right, couple of sinks. I don't know. Wait, why am I using those sinks? Sorry, I wasn't even paying attention. I'm just on autopilot. Those are like kitchen sinks. There you go. These are a bit better. Don't need five. That's kind of ridiculous. Get rid of those two. Right, that'll do. Beautiful. Half of those walls aren't painted, though. That old pad? Yep. Cool. Are there urinals now? My laptop ain't working. I don't think so. Nah. Right, so the kitchen. Now, let's just get that done. And then we're pretty much ready to go with the restaurant, which is good. Kitchen door, probably something along the same vein as those doors. There's like a... just a blue door in there. Now the kitchen is going to be pretty standard. I don't think they even need I don't think they actually need anything besides the chef station. Like I don't think they need a dishwasher or anything like that. I think it's all in this because it's got a cooker. It doesn't have a sink or anything, but I don't think they need it. But we'll put it in anyway because I'm not sure. I'm not sure if we need it or not. Just unlock those counters. There we go. Get some of those in. Right. Let's get that dishwasher right in there. There is a new dishwasher, of course. It's like a standalone one. Doesn't have to go in a counter. Can you put it in a counter? Hang on. Let me turn my objects off. It can go in a counter and it can go out. Can the other one? No, it can't. But this one can. So there you go. I guess we should probably use the new one. Oh. Well, can't go in that one. Go in that one, though. Don't forget bins. Again, I don't think they actually use anything really. Like, I think they just use the chef station and nothing else. But we'll have a bin. And I'll just get an outdoor bin over there. What a beautiful room. Like I said, I don't want to do too much down here because you're not going to see it anyway. You're going to be up here. that's the downstairs. Good. All right, the rooftop. I feel like it should probably have something a little bit more coherent than what we have now. Oh, that's nice. Get that kitchen right into the news, Sabrella, with the Keemstar references. Nice. Little Jot donated for 3 months. I meant to say subscribe for 3 months. Thank you very much for the continued subscription. Maybe get like a little thing in there or something. I don't know what else to put in there, really. This it's just really too big, to be honest. Oh, my chef station disappeared. Yeah, I think it's in the wall a little bit. I think it's the problem. Hang on. Let me move that. There we go. Yeah, let's just make the kitchen smaller. There you go. Problem solved. It's annoying that you can't actually join that to the chef station. I think you can join it on that side. Yeah. Maybe we should do it this way then. Hang on. Let's move things out of the way. Two chefs. Yeah, you can have two chefs, I'm pretty sure. But we can, the thing is, because this is our restaurant, we can just expand it as we go. Obviously, to start off with, we won't need two chefs, because there'll be no one here, because we'll have a one-star rated restaurant. That's a piece of crap. So, we won't worry about that yet. But we'll be able to add that in. Let's get a bin. Okay, fine. Didn't want to go there. I'll put it next to this one. All right, there we go. Smoke detector. I don't know if there actually can be fires in restaurants or not, to be honest. But you know what? Let's do it just in case. It's a good point. I don't know if there can be, but there's only one way to find out. All right, so please accept my donation. All right, I'll check PayPal in just a second. We are done with the restaurant now. That's where we're going to leave it, just so we can actually get into playing, because we're about halfway through the stream now. We need to manage the restaurant and see if we can make a successful one. So what I'm going to do, we need a name, actually. Let me go back to live mode, and we need to name Paddy Wax Emporium. Hell no. Build mode, I guess. Yeah, here we go. What do we name it? Because I saw a bunch of names earlier, but we need to name it something. We need to set up the menu. While you guys are doing that, I think, hang on, before I do drinks. Actually, you know what? Why don't we just do a, because we already looked at the menu earlier. Maybe like seafood. It's definitely a seafood place. So we have like, is there any sushi in here? Is there not sushi in this game? Seafood, there's no sushi. I don't even know if there's sushi in the game, to be honest. How do I add stuff? I don't think I can. Oh, does it keep? No, it doesn't keep the menu. Damn it. Let's see. Deep Sea Diner, The Blue Flower, Ariel's Cove, Fantastic. That's a good one. Seafoods. I did see a good one earlier, but I can't remember what it was. The Food Supply, The Underwater Palace, Trotty Mouth, Jesus. Probably not that one. Aquarius, Aquarium Deluxe, Narwhal, The Narwhal Arms. Isn't that, that's from something. Isn't that in The Sims already, The Narwhal Arms? Let's see. I think we'll just go Aquarius, to be honest. Aquarius, because there was a good name earlier, but I can't remember what it was. The chefs can, yeah, they can be like that. We could customize these. I won't do it just yet. They'll be fancy. Obviously, we've got to wear formal to this place. It's fancy. Aquarius. Let's go ahead and share this to the gallery. It's going to be a restaurant. It looks very, look at the building in the background. There's just like floating windows and chimneys. Good job, game. No bedrooms. There's two bathrooms. A fancy restaurant. For your sea, how do you spell, is seafaring one word, seafaring? For your sea-loving Sims. Instead of seafaring, because I didn't know what it would be. Hashtag The Sims Supply, hashtag James Turner YT, hashtag Twitch. There you go. Yeah, Twitch. All right, uploading that. So you can check that out right now if you already have the game, so you can download that and play along. So we can, you can manage the restaurant alongside of me. Right, let's go back into live mode. Now, Aquarius is currently closed. We can change our sort of all our little bits and bobs in here. We can hire some people. We can change the markup of food, how much we want to charge. We're pretty fancy. So let's go 175 to start off with. We are, you know, a one-star restaurant, so it might be hard to do that. What about the sign? Oh, yeah, we've got to do that. I'll do that in a second. Advertising. We'll go silver package for advertising just to get it started. Edit restaurant menu. I thought I already. Oh, okay. Well, didn't save it because I did the wrong thing. But we'll make a sign as well while we're here. What do you mean? Hang on. I should have a seafood restaurant. I do. What? Hang on. What's going on with that? All right. Well, we have to do a new menu anyway. All right. Let's just get all the expensive stuff because we're an expensive place. You can have a cappuccino too, Von Haunt. You can have all these. I think really just everything, to be honest. We do it all. Oh, max limit of 30? Okay, fine. We don't do it all then. Let me get rid of some of these crappy ones. Get rid of that. Maybe we'll get soda as well. Sparkling water. That'll do. Just chose a lot of drinks. You can load a preset menu. Oh, can I? Oh God, what did I do wrong? You guys already know better than I do. Let's see. Click to view. I don't. Yeah, I've got to. How do I use it then? There was a load preset button. Where? Am I blind? Or in the other menu? I'm so confused. In here? Whoops, not there. In here? Oh, down the bottom. That's weird. I don't know why it doesn't carry over between build mode and live mode, but thank you for letting me know. Problem solved. Good. Sweet. Now, let's hire some people. Chefs! In live mode. I got it, but I know the chat's behind me, so. Right, so let's get $7 an hour for a chef gig. Oof. Oofed. Oofed. Oh, monobrow crystal. Come on down. You can be my chef. All right. Then we need a waiter. We can get... who's looking fancy? You look pretty fancy. Emerson, you're in. $2 an hour. Oh, I hope you get good tips. And then, what is this? This is our host. We will have Jem Neal. Come on down. All right, so we got our three new employees. And our business is ready to go, basically. Here is our restaurant. We don't have a piano or anything like that, but we can expand on... We got some room out the back to expand later on. I think we should at least get to like 3-star restaurant or something first. What time is it? 9:58 p.m. Not an ideal time, but I will, I'm just going to go testing because I want to run the restaurant. I don't really care about my sim right now. I'm just going to cheat need, make happy. There you go. Right. Let's open the restaurant. Get people coming in. Oh, look at the bubbles going. Yes. Look at this place. It's beautiful. Where's my aquariums? Oh, I don't know why that thing there is so blue, unless it lights up blue or something. There's the chef going downstairs. Nice. Now we gotta wait for our restaurant to be packed. Currently, there's no one. Can I sit somewhere? No. I can sit here, probably. Oh, my light went off again. That light's being real dodgy. Alright. Exclusive late night grand opening. Yeah, this is a grand opening. It's pretty sweet. Actually, while we wait for some people to show up, I'm actually just gonna jump over to PayPal, because a few people said they donated and they need to be accepted, so I'll do that real quick now. I can multitask. Stock the tanks. I don't really want to stock the tanks, to be honest. I thought they'd kind of look cool just like that. But I guess we can. We'll do it in a sec. Ooh, hello. Oh, he's got a 3-star. Yeah, they come in with a 3-star rating by default, so we can either make them hate the place or love it. Let's do our best. Can you play online in The Sims? I wish you could. Purchase fish. Do these just, fully stock with fish? Oh, they just teleport in. Okay, that's fine then. We'll do that. Hang on. I wish you could say stock with lobster, because I would definitely have lobster tanks everywhere. Yeah, we are advertising for the restaurant. We already purchased some advertising. Oh, it's not in there. It's in here. We have the silver package of advertising. We can get diamond for $1,200 a day, but I feel like we should work up to that a little bit first. All right, there's a few donations here, so I'm going to accept them one by one. That will come through. Let me just accept that. It looks so fancy and fishy. So hear that. So as the restaurant manager, I feel like I should change into some formal wear because I feel like I'm underdressed for this place. There we go. Nikki Farrow donated $7.62. Thank you very much. I said, greeting from Thailand. Ah, thank you very much, man. Right, let's go management. And we can say, welcome to the restaurant. Hello. I don't know what your problem is. I think I'm... Oh, my light's back on. There goes my light. I don't know what's going on with that. Can you get out of his way? Because he's kind of trying to get in. Can he not get to that table? There might be an issue with that one. Let me see if I can get rid of that one. And actually, let me see if I can... I wonder if that resets their table or not. I don't know if that was too close to the other one, maybe. I don't know what he's doing. Anyway, there's a few other donations as well. Right, so we've got our first customers here. Hopefully they will actually, you know... they're getting a new table? What's happening? I don't know what's happening right now. Should make an office in the basement. Oh, we could do that. I'm not sure what's happening with that right now. Anyway, you go sit there. I think I kind of mucked it up myself there. Right. Fifi Schlecket Schlecklet donated $9.77. Hello, James. So earlier I asked Zeus to marry me and he said no because you two are saving yourselves for each other. Yeah, me and Zeus are saving ourselves, quite obviously. Thank you very much for the donation. There's a couple more to accept as well. Okay. I don't know what's going on here. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, alright. I don't know why he got up again. So this restaurant needs a chef. Crystal needs more training to cook. Oh, she can't cook everything because she's too low level. All right. What we're going to have to do, we're going to have to train you. Pay for training. I'm going to go do that. So it turns out we need a good chef to cook good food. Who knew? Submit. Yeah, I got to do a sign as well. Anyway, they're sitting down. They are not liking the food because we're pretty crap at it. Nath Asg donated $5. There's no message associated with that, but thank you very much. Management. I'll give you guys a... Oh, they don't like their dreams. We need to start cheaper, apparently. Definitely need to start cheaper because our chef cannot handle it. Or we just close the store and we get training. Not the store, the restaurant. We need to train everyone up. Yeah. Lock the kitchen door. A few people suggested as well. Locked door for everyone but employees. Yeah, not a good start for our restaurant, is it? We're starting off pretty poor. Manage Crystal. So request cooking speed carefully. That might help us out a little bit here. Oh, because I locked it for employees. I'm not an employee. Senor... I'm going to say senior. I'm going to assume it's that. Or maybe it's Senor. I don't know. Bolsa donated $5. Long-time viewer. Thought I'd show some appreciation. Thank you very much. Access to Jacob. Right. Manage Crystal. Carefully, please. Thank you. Right. So she'll get some training tomorrow. I guess I'll train up everyone else as well. I don't think they had a good time here. I don't think they had a good time here. Right. Pay for training. You're going to get some brief training. I feel like because we hired real crappy people. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, no. Get some training. And, oh, did I? Nope, you gone back over to her again? Hang on, manage. Oh, well, that was weird. Talk to her instead of her. All right, anyways. Right, let's do a sign. That's well overdue. That's my fault. I'm sorry. Right, so the signs are really cool. So you can get these blank slates that come in a bunch of different colors like this. And then basically what they do, you put them down. And you can get these little pieces that will just snap onto it. And you sort of put on whatever you want. Get a little bit of that, a little bit of that, a little bit of that. Obviously change the colors. And you basically customize the sign however you want. These also are able to be placed on windows, on walls, anywhere that you want. So we needed to make it look suitably fishy. Maybe it's fancy. So maybe like this kind of thing. Maybe like that. And then maybe if we get... Oh, hang on. Maybe I've put these on first. I wish you could flip them. So you could have one facing that way, one the other way. That'd be good. I do like that one. And fountains. Oh, yeah, we could do that. What we could do, if we do this and then get a fountain. Get a fountain! It's going to destroy the sign, or the fountain's not going to place. I'm not sure which one. It's going to destroy the sign. That's fine, we'll redo that. Gonna get a fountain. Move objects right there. Scale it up. I don't think it looks particularly good on this particular sign. Right. Cheshire Wolf donated $5. Thank you very much. Hail from Ireland. Love your videos. Thank you very much. I tried to do a semi accent. I don't think I achieved it. I think I failed, but that's okay. I tried. It's a thought that counts. A little bit there. Don't forget you can use the English alphabet to spell English. I just assume the same thing. Yeah. Well, they don't have all the letters in you. You can't like spell something out. That's a bit of fun. Definitely need some lights out here though. I wish this game had the lighting like in Planet Coaster. Man, that game has good lighting. Oh no, that looks awful. I guess just something like this, really. Whoops. There we go. And there's actually one more donation I need to accept as well. Let me just accept that real quick. All right, let's just go with that. I'm happy with that for now. Anyway, you can do a lot of stuff with signs. You could spend ages designing one. But there we go. Look at that. That's fancy. Maybe people think our place is actually good. Okay. So come to your table. Why do they keep putting everyone at this table? Put them at a nicer table. There you go. All right. So let me welcome these people because they will immediately hate the restaurant once they realize how crap it is. So let me welcome them. Put in some speakers to be really awkward with no music. There's no one in here. That's true. Let's get some speakers in here for sure. We want to get some electronics. I actually meant to do that earlier. I totally forgot. We'll get these sort of spider ones. Yeah, you can sit in the boots, of course. It's just no, like, it's because they're technically four-seater. The game is going to seat, you know, two-seater parties at two-seater tables, not four-seater ones. I like the sort of dark ones there.
All right.
Roll Sims donated $5. Thank you very much. The new glitter. Was it new glitter? Or was it glitter? I can't remember what I called you before. Dine out hype, said Roll Sims. Thank you very much. Right. I didn't actually accept that that donation in the end. Let me accept that now. Can I dim the lights a bit? I definitely can. Oops. Set color and intensity. VP right. Schlecklet donated $5.86. I'll read that in a second. Let me just do this. I don't want to. Oh, I guess I'll just do all lights. It'll be quicker. Okay, well, I said all lights, and it's definitely only doing the one. So, hang on. Set color intensity, this light. We'll go halfway. Set color intensity, this light. I guess maybe we could give it a more... Do these produce light? I think they do. Ooh. It's kind of nice. Set color and intensity. That makes it look a little bit nicer. Gives it even more of a blue vibe, really. Or maybe just a dark vibe, I can't tell. But it's definitely... kind of feels, yeah, it's interesting. I clicked this light. Yeah, sounds like something I would do. What would happen if we change it to like that? Like actually blue. I don't know what color light it was on. I think it was on that. That's what it looks like anyway. There you go. Alright, management. Prioritize food. Don't worry, I prioritize you guys. I got it. This makes it look really cold. Yeah, but you're underwater. I'll go speed up your order in the kitchen. Your food will be out shortly. Yeah, because I'm so nice. All right, Fifi said, hello, great channel. Donated before, but I don't think it went through. So earlier I asked, yeah, you did go through. So you just donated twice, but thank you very much. It's because I had to accept the donation. So, well, apologies that you didn't think it went through. Oh, there's another donation that I need to accept as well. If you guys donate in Australian dollars, if you want to, it will go through without me having to accept it. So just a little heads up. All right, so that's all of those for now. All right. Okay. Melanie. Right. Melanie. Don't know why I read it as Melanie. Melanie. Milan? No, wait, hang on. Maybe it's not Melanie. Melanani. Huh. I read it as Melanie. Anyway, donated $5.24. Thanks for the live stream. You're welcome. And sorry for butchering your name, but I do that a lot. Wow, Australian dollars? Bargain! Yeah, Australian dollars are worth nothing compared to US dollars. Right. Oh, look at all these people coming in. I can't do anything. That's fine. It's kind of weird my guy just standing there. Are these even on? I need to turn these on. Turn on. Let's go. What would we go? What kind of music do we have in here? Romance? Pop? What does romance sound like? Is that going to be the same music if I turn that on as well? It's actually a different song. That's kind of dumb. All right. It's good. Yeah. Nah, we're training them. What you can do, actually, you can disallow new customers so no one new can come in, but we can still serve these guys. So you can say your restaurant's closed, and now we can serve everyone over here. So we're going to manage. We're going to go check on table. No, we're not. I meant to welcome them. I'm going to be a very welcoming host. There we go. Hey guys, welcome to the restaurant. We got some of the best stuff. Jazz is the best station, you say? Australian dollars are actually worth more than US dollars. No, they are definitely not. They're like 70. One US dollar is like 1.3 Australian. Trust me, I know. I'm quite aware. Blues. There's no jazz. Oh, achievement. All nighter. Listen to blues, I guess. But I don't want to do blues. What about, easy listening? I don't know how loud it is for you guys either. How's the game sound? I never actually... Oh, there we go. Make the mirror light blue. Nah, I made it green because it's going with the other wall paintings that are all green. And the other stuff's blue. Alright, so... $1 is like 50p in England. Yeah, it's been like that for a long time anyway. Right, you need to go to the toilet. I don't know why you're not going. You don't actually need to stand there listening to it. There you go, buddy. Going downstairs. How are you going in the kitchen? Making the food carefully. Nice. So once these guys are gone, we'll close up the restaurant for the night. Or I guess the morning, because it's 9 a.m. We went through all the night. Music is silent. No sound. Okay, well, how come nobody said there was no sound earlier? Or maybe you did. There's just so many people in here. Apologies. I can definitely see the sound bar going, but it's probably just super quiet. Hang on. Got properties. There is game sound. It's just quiet. Give it a second as well. It's going to freeze. There it goes. How about now? You should definitely be able to hear it now. I feel like that should have been something that was brought up earlier, but I didn't see anyone mention it. So, anyway. Apologies. If I had known, I would have done that earlier. There we go. Oh, nice. Let's go, management. Wait, wait till they take a bite of their food. Take a bite. There we go. Oh, they're taking a sip. That's fine. Go check on table. Let's go see how their food is. See if my chef's done a better job. Because we started off really badly. Hey, guys. What's going on? We've got 4 reviews of our restaurant. Oh, look at this. So we can actually see a bunch of information in here, which is really cool. So we can see customer reviews. Based on these, we know what we can sort of adjust. Voices, yes. Music, no. Oh, why did I unmute that computer? Sorry. It should not have happened. K Shizim, sub for 7 months. Thank you very much. That should definitely still be muted. Yeah, well, there's no... I couldn't even hear the music at the moment. So... Don't worry. Right. So, yeah, we can improve on meal quality and service for sure. But the ambience is great. And they're all skilling up as well. Yeah, you should be able to hear the game. It's just there's no music over here. If we go over here, you should be able to hear it. No, it's even... I can't even hear that. It's not even doing anything. hang on. Change volume. Hi. I can hear it a little bit now, but even for me, that's really quiet. Anyway, let's fast forward. Okay. Starting to get tired from working so long. Yeah, we're closing up soon. Missy Rookie just subscribed. Thank you very much. We've had, well, like 22 new subscribers this stream. 21 at the moment, but that will change in a second. And, oh, wow, almost 1,000 new followers. Can we get 5 new followers? That'd be great. Thanks, guys. Thanks for all the support. There we go. So quiet. Yeah, it is quiet. It's quiet for me as well. If you want me to turn it up, I can, but that's how loud I normally have it. Because I've got everything down on 15%. I'll double it. There you go. Actually, you know what? We don't need UI sound up. That's not something that you need to hear. You can leave that down. There. Okay. All right. I'm saving as well. Didn't mean to, but that's probably a good idea. There you go. Should be louder. I could unfollow and follow again. That doesn't work. You can unfollow on... If you unfollow before I start streaming again, then you can refollow and that will count. But you can't unfollow and refollow in the same stream. what's UI sound? UI sound is just when I click on stuff and it makes like a... Like when you click on buttons. So it's like, you don't need to hear that. Anyway, that should be better. Put that one table back where you had it earlier. What, that one? No, I feel like that was kind of glitched out. Anyway, we should be done now. I think they've left, so let's close up. We actually profited today, although that says minus 189. It appears that we profited. Sales, 659. We spent 241 on ingredients. Meal profits, 418. Then we paid some wages. We paid some advertising, and we made $137, which is good. So everyone's going to go home. They're going to train up. There they go, filing out. Maybe we should go visit Gunter's and see how they're doing. Ugh, Gunter's. Gunter! Actually, what I want to do, let's change pace for a little bit. Save and go to Manage Worlds. 1,000 follower hype! Thank you, everybody, for following. 1,000 new followers in just this one stream. That's crazy. Right, let's... So I built a lot the other day. And I did this in my sort of preview video, because I posted a preview video of The Sims 4 Dine Out on my channel. You can watch it after the stream, or you can watch it now if you don't want to watch live anymore. But I built, I was mentioning this earlier, I built a lot that was some townhouses. And that one of those had a restaurant in it, and I definitely want to get that out as a restaurant, because it actually works pretty well. So if you go to my page, The Sim Supply, if you want to find that stuff, we can actually... Okay, it's a bit slow to... Oh, okay, it was on the homepage. I could have just clicked it there. Sorry. We can get that out and actually get that as a restaurant as well. So then we have a few options to dine out with the fam. There we go. So if we bring this in, it's a little bit bigger than the lot, but that's fine. It will fit. I tested this the other day. So if we get it out to there. There we go. Yeah, and we earned half a star in the restaurant. We're 1.5 stars in our restaurant now, so that's pretty exciting. We'll go back there in just a second. I just wanted to show you guys it. The problem with this is if you do want to download this lot and use it as a restaurant, you totally can do it. The balconies are kind of weird, but because these on the actual lot, they obviously went a lot further back than these. But anyway, so here's the restaurant that I built. You can turn this into it, but it's really, because it's so small, it doesn't really like it. So you're going to actually need to move the table so they all have more room. I don't think those work between the columns. They look nice, but half of them don't work, was the problem anyway. So as long as they're not, I think that actually might not be okay. Whoops. Hang on. That doesn't fit in there. That might. Hang on, do I have my vertex on? I don't know if I have it on or not. No, now I have it on. Okay, so that's off. But that one does fit in there, so that could go there. I think that's fine. Yeah, that can go there. That one's fine. So yeah, you just have to have less tables for this one to work. Otherwise, I noticed they started getting all over the place. Even out here, while it looks cool, half of them didn't really work very well. But we can definitely use the outdoor tables as well. You can have a nice outdoor restaurant. As long as they fit in without using move objects, it should be okay. Maybe just get a two-seater there. And then if we just change it over to a restaurant as well. This can be Italian, because that would be nice. Be nice little Italian restaurant. That's not really Italian. We'll leave it as that. The waiters can wear red, because it's a nice little red interior. And like that. Cool. Okay, then we can go restaurant items. So we can get out the host station. Aiden and Tristan's mom. What's up, Aiden Tristan's mom? Just subscribed! Thank you very much. We'll get that in there. Yeah, I have a cheat shortcuts mod, so I just type one letter and it does it for me. It's a godsend mod. It is so good. Where can I put the waiter station. Not a lot of, I guess we'll put it in the middle. Because that should still work. So that should work. It's just when I tested it out before, it was like, it was way too many people in there. Can the owner sim be one of the employee example of chef? No, you have to hire people. You can't work the jobs, unfortunately. The chef station, yeah, that's right. That's what I need to do. I'm going to move some of this clutter out of the way. It looks good, but it definitely gets in the way. And some of the stuff doesn't work when you have it all in here. Whoops. Okay. Keep deleting the entire room. There we go. Right. Let's get right into the news. And by news, I mean placing this, not the actual news. There we go. Put that in there. All right, so that will go in there, and that will actually work fine as a restaurant now. And you have this whole lot, and then you have like a little restaurant on the bottom, which is kind of cool. So if you did actually buy this and wanted to run it as a restaurant, you could actually live in one of the townhouses. That would actually work, which would be kind of cool. Anyway, so that's I thought I'd just show that off as well as a little bit of a side. Same, go to Manage Worlds. I made 4 families to live in the promenade, but I was like hard mode trying to play all of them in one lot. I literally hate that intro. Oh, I know, right? It's like whenever I watch like a drama, I'm like, okay, skip in like 30 seconds. There we go. Okay, so someone said for me to check PayPal. I will. Super saying there. There is. Thank you very much. I'll accept that now and I'll come up on stream in just a second. Right, we actually need to go home. We don't need to, but we should, because I feel like if we just opened it up again right away, I don't think the staff would be happy. So let's do that. Okay. Does anyone know if James is putting this stream on his website? I will be putting it on my website. I'm probably actually publicly on the YouTube channel as well. Sleep Pines donated $6.10. First donation for you. Greetings from Finland. Thank you very much. Can anyone run the restaurant? I guess they can. I guess we'll wait till tonight. Let's play The Sims. Let's play The Sims. We'll wait till tonight. Maybe we'll head in at 5 p.m. How many computer screens do I have? Hang on, let me tweet it out. The setup right now is pretty funny. This is the first time I've done this setup, but it's actually working quite well. Hang on. Let me just... So if I go like this... I can't really fit it all in. That's what she said. I don't have a lot of room. Hang on. There we go. All right, I'll tweet that out. okay. Anyway, so... you just ran Trocked the Tragic Clown. What? Okay. Cheese! Yes! Smile, guys. Even though that was a while ago, but appreciate the effort. Okay, well, the kids are at school, I guess. Work hard! Study hard, I guess. Not work hard. Study hard! Playing in the townhouses. Post it on Insta as well. I probably won't post it. I don't really use Instagram. No, actually, you know what? I will post it on Instagram because I don't use Instagram. So I'll post it there. Where is Instagram? There it is. Okay, let me fast forward time while I'm doing this. Sorry. Hang on. School project. Tough assignment. Performance gain small. Good. Next. Confess a mistake. I didn't really do anything. Lots of Finn fans here. Nice. Okay, so that doesn't need a filter. My ridiculous streaming setup. Hashtag Twitch. There we go. I think that should auto post to my Twitter as well. I think. I don't know. Anyway, Twitter and Instagram are the same as my Twitch page, if you don't know, like James Turner YT. It's the same Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all that's the same. The only things that are different are my YouTube channels, although I do have a YouTube channel called James Turner YT as well, though, so that's good. Right, it's 5 p.m. Let's head to the restaurant, because that's what we're supposed to be doing in this stream anyway. There's people at your door. I don't care about the people at my door. They can bugger off because I'm going to the restaurant. If Jen's got a Snapchat, I feel he barely uses it. I use Snapchat all the time. I use it with my friends, and that's it. Friends and family, and no one else. Because that's how I like to use my Snapchat. Yeah, it's just an email. Okay. It's on Twitter. Nice. Okay, so that music. Nice. Okay, so anyway, I'm getting distracted again. Aquarius currently closed. Well, let's open it up. Let's get right into the sales. Let's change outfit to formal one, please. There we go. Oh, Jesus. I mean, to each their own, I guess. Yeah. Actually, can I eat here? Oh, that's kind of dumb. Like, my sim is hungry. Can't I get a table here? Oh, I can't. No, I can request a table. Hang on. Let me try. Let me see if I can eat here. Hello, can I get a table? It's my restaurant. Does it work? It's kind of weird. I don't think... Yeah, no, hang on. I can sit. Here's my table. There we go. You already had like 150 likes on Instagram. Damn, that's a lot of likes already. Anyway, I can eat at my own restaurant. Nice. Look at this woman. Look at her glasses. She is owning those glasses. Yeah, you own it. Right. Let's order for my table. Let's see what we've got. You made me want to play Sims now. Yeah, Sims is great, man. Okay, Simsmopolitan. Oh, she is a Simsmopolitan kind of gal. Appetizer. We'll start off with some... that's a seafood place. Clam chowder. Ooh. I'll start off with a salad, I think. A Caesar salad. No, a garden salad. No, Caesar. We'll go Caesar salad. Oh, where did my, Twitch window go? There it is. Sorry. Needed that open. Right, oop. Just tweeted back. Nice. Those glasses match our outfit. I didn't even do that. The game did that, so that's pretty good. Wow, look how many people we have here. Actually, how's my staff, actually? Because I trained them up, right? That's the wrong menu. I want to see how we're doing. Oh, looking better. So is that overall skill level, right? They don't go any up. Maybe I should promote them a little bit and give them a bit more money. You're pretty good. Yeah, maybe we'll do that. Oh, we'll do that after we eat. Change the music to New Age. Listen to... Oops, sorry, it was right there. New Age. I don't know. Can I do that while I'm here? Oh, whoops, I did the wrong one. No, turn off. There we go. I'm actually digging the elevator music. The elevator music is beautiful. But now we've changed it to New Age. Where's my food? This restaurant service is so slow. Are you guys going to sit down or what's going on over here? I don't know. My comp can't handle TS3. No one's comp can handle TS3. Needs more training. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. Here's my order. Sweet. There's my Simsmopolitan. Nice. Okay, okay. I don't know what all these people over here are doing. Oh, they're sitting down now. Okay. They seem like they're talking with... Are they in the same pot? Maybe they can't... You know what? Maybe they can't get into those booths. Oh, okay. Everyone popped up. I think there might be an issue with these because... although it lets me place it there, so they should be able to. Seems odd. Let me just... I don't know. Let's see what happens now. Maybe if I... Let me just get rid of these, actually. Let's see if I get rid of those, if it makes a difference. I don't know. They sit there. Maybe they're not in the same party. No, I don't think so. They're just not sitting in the booths. Oh, actually, someone sat in the booths earlier, so I don't know. Sims 3 can't even handle itself. Yeah, no, it can't. Alright, let me just pay my bill. 178. Jesus. What a waste of money for a salad and a drink. Although the drink was $100-something, so that was kind of my fault. Right, let me go welcome these guys. Management, welcome. The guy sat in there yesterday. Yeah, they did, actually. I did see that. I don't know what was happening then. That was kind of weird. No, don't check on table. Sorry. Management, we're going to welcome. Management. Oh, don't prioritize food. Sorry. I want to just welcome everyone. Welcome to the restaurant. Oh, they like that. Welcome. And then I'm going to... No, don't friendly introduction. Don't friendly introduction. Oh, can I not... Are they in the same party as these people? No, they haven't... Oh, maybe they might be done. That's usually when they're done, you can't do any more management. Let's see. Let's go. Management. No, I want to check on your table. Because you just got your food. How is your food? Is it disgusting? Our chef has some serious culinary talent. No, they don't really. Speaking of which, let me go manage Crystal, pay for training. How do I get these ones? Training's too advanced. Oh, I have to train them up more on basic training. Let's go do that. How much longer am I going to stream? About another hour. I'll be going to 6 a.m. My time today. I don't think that actually went through. Let me try that again. What are you doing? Oh, because the door was locked for them, except not her. I mean, didn't let her in. Manage Crystal. Pay for training. Brief training. Go ahead. Get that rating up. Yeah, the rating goes up when you close the restaurant. Oh, look at that. 4-star. Yes. Thanks, I appreciate investing your time in my future here. Yeah, I'm investing. I want to train up everyone. Here we go. Let's go around and do that. Get some more training. This will be a great opportunity. Yes, it will. Manage. Pay for training. There you go. And there we go. Okay. Great, I haven't missed much then. Brief training, what about bra training? Okay, well, I wouldn't have said that. Oh, 2 stars, look at that. Sweet. Maybe it does go up while we're open. I thought I just did it when I closed. Oh well. Anyway, it does go up. So, let's have a look here. Service obviously needs to increase, no doubt. Net profit, we still got a profit. Which is good. I don't want to replace the booths with chairs. Why don't I replace booths with chairs? You need to go to the toilet, though. So we're training up everyone. Tomorrow they'll have more training. 2-star hype! I think when we get 3-star, we're going to have to get some entertainment. We'll get live entertainment at 3 stars, I think. We'll get like a grand piano over there. It'll be really nice. It's 12:43 a.m. I think what I'll do is disallow new customers. Let me go... can I not check on you guys? Oh, actually, you guys finished? They might have just finished. Yeah, I think they're done. This place is popping. Yeah, it is. No, I don't want to show it on the half wall by the stairs. That's why we have it there, because it's like a little bit of a sort of privacy screen, because you come into the restaurant here. Like, if we go first, when you walk in here like this, you go like, oh, it's a nice restaurant, but you don't want people looking you in the face, so it's like a little bit of privacy, and then you come here, and you're like, oh, if it's full, you can sit and wait. Like, excuse me, sir, your table's ready. You're like, oh, thank you. Very, very appreciated. Yes, thanks. And then you walk through the restaurant and then you get to your table and you'll be like, okay, let me have my Sims Mopolitan. Oh, no. That's how it goes. All right. So let's wait till they clean up because they're doing that now. And then I'll close up. Look at that. Look how many plates she's carrying. They did pretty well. Let's put them in there. Yeah, you don't need a dishwasher. They put the plates in there. I think we're done. So we can close up. Oh, 2.5 star hype! Get 2.5 star guys. We also made $400. Man, it is slim pickings on this game. And it's like restaurant at the moment. Not earning a lot of money. Anyway, they're all off to get some training. We are going to head home. And we'll send back over Jacob tomorrow. Hire more wait staff. We need to use perk points to hire more people. We'll have a look at that in a minute. I won't do it now because we're heading home, but we'll do that soon. Is the Encore stream going to be a replay of this stream? No. It's just like a second time I'm going to do another stream. I just called it Encore because I'm doing Dine Out twice. Because, you know, people in Australia, not a lot of them could probably watch at 3 a.m. So I'm doing another stream at 6 p.m. for Australians. And obviously other people that can make it to that one as well. Good. Alright, close that. Now, we wait till tomorrow. What are you doing? Everyone's mood is like perfect. Because I haven't been here, so no one's actually sleeping. 2.5 star hype! Sweet! Also got 1,100 new followers. And also 23 beautiful new subscribers. Thank you to those that subbed today as well. It's really, really nice of you. I don't want to use the bakery from Rags to Riches. We already got our new restaurant anyway. Maybe we can use the bakery in the Encore stream later on. Let's see. Summer vacation, you better believe I'll be at all the streams. Nice. All right. Can everyone just go to sleep? Because time would go faster. Oh, that's the teenage son. Sorry. You go sleep in there. That's your room. Might not actually just claim some beds here. This house actually has the exact right number of bedrooms. Go to sleep. It's like 6 a.m., but anyway. How can you play that long? Isn't it tedious? What, like 3 hours? That's not long. Anyway, school starts in an hour. Nice. Why didn't you go to sleep? She's just watching TV. Ugh. Oh, look at the light. Man, I love that update when they updated the lighting. I can't see it really that well at the moment, but that, no, like the light coming in the window is so good. Right, you need to get up and go to school. There you go. He's off to school. Ronaldo. Okay, so. Hey, go to sleep. Time will go faster. We'll open later. Maybe we'll open for lunch. Okay, now you're awake. I'm trying to get time to go faster. I just want to go back to the restaurant. Can you make profits with the restaurant without being on the lot? You can. As far as I'm aware, I don't know. I think you just go open. That's a good point. Let's just open and see what happens. Because the thing is, you can run a chain of restaurants. And I totally forgot about that until you just mentioned that. So that's fantastic. Because we can have that running in the background. And it will just start generating money for us. Or depending on how we've set it up, it could lose us money. I only have one restaurant at the moment. But we could have a chain. Alright, anyway. So I want to see, there you go, meal profits, $49. We've earned a little bit of money. I think we'll open it for lunch, maybe close around 3 or 4, and then we'll open it up again for dinner when we actually visit it. But I guess for now, we can have some food. Rags to Riches Dine Out would be awesome. Yeah, of course we're going to do that. That's going to be out this week. Probably tomorrow it'll be out, actually. Okay, you're not going to have food, or what's going on? There you go. How many hours from now is the Encore stream? I don't know. What time is it now? 5 o'clock in the morning? It'll be 13 hours from now. Alright. There you go. Make some salad. Can our restaurant make more money? It's not very popular is the problem. It's been open for 3 hours and has not made a lot of money without us. So we're going to have to... We'll close that at 3 p.m. I think. Hopefully we'll make some more money. You could have a restaurant in every world. Yeah, you could. You could own Newcrest as just restaurant. That could just be restaurants in Newcrest and you could own all of them. Do I have any gameplay tips? No, I do not. I am not a great player of The Sims. Everyone always tells me how to play, so ask everybody else. They'll know. Man, that did not make any money for us. It made like one... Oh, hang on. Go away. I think it made a bit more. 198! Yes! We made 111 in profits because we had to pay staff and that. 111 simoleons for doing nothing. Technically. So you can just have them running in the background and make you money, which is pretty cool. Right, we're going to send over Thingamabob, this dude. We're going to travel there now. I missed a massive chunk of the live stream. I watched the first hour, but I had to leave for the second, and now I'm back. Welcome back. Of course, you can always watch the live stream back here on Twitch, or I will be posting these to my website. Or it'll probably be publicly on YouTube as well. So yeah, it'll be everywhere. You can watch it everywhere. And open. I was just seeing if there's anything I needed to do. I don't think so. Let's have a look at the perks. So there's a whole bunch of perks in here. What's the best thing we can get? The chef's hat. Unlocks an additional chef hat for your Sims. I feel like that's not worth 5,000 points. Well managed. What does this do? Lowers the chance of bad events happening on the restaurant while your Sim is away. Oh, okay, cool. Ingredient discount. So we spend less making food. That's good. Tidy tippers. Customers will tip a bit extra on top of every meal. Can be purchased multiple times for a larger tip. Damn, so you can keep buying tidy tippers and make more and more? All right. Well-funded foodies. Customers will more often choose the more expensive menu items. Ooh. Ingredient discount small. Okay. Lower employee training costs. Fast eaters. Customers will eat their meals faster. So you can make a fast food restaurant that way. Inspirational speech. Unlocks an inspirational speech. Social interaction, which can be used to inspire your employees. Additional waiter. We can get curious customers. Increases how often customers request dish recommendations. Additional chef. Patient patrons. Surplus harvest. So discount for 24 hours. So a temporary discount. Meal rush. For 24 hours, more customers will stop in to eat at your restaurant. Ingredients, quality options. Unlocks the ability to choose the quality of meal ingredients. That's not a bad one. We might have to do that one. Additional waiter. Do we want another waiter? What do we reckon? Do we want another waiter or better quality? Or quality options, I should say. Or, no, I don't want curious customer. I don't care about that. What do we think? You could wear a chef's hat while I play down. I wish I had a chef's hat. I don't. Right. Thanks for reminding me. I can watch the VOD. I can rewatch the first 2 hours. Nice. You can rewatch it, of course. Waiter, quality. Quality, waiter. Waiter. It's close. It is close. I'm seeing a lot more quality, though. And I think quality is a better option for now because we're not super busy. So we're going to go the quality option. So now, how do I do such things? In here? Nope. Sorry. I clicked on the wrong one. In here? Or probably on the chef stand, I would imagine. Nick Rick, 97, a sub for 7 months in a row. Thank you very much. Let me wait till the chef gets in here. There they are. Maybe I tell them how to do it. Request cooking speed. Maybe it wasn't there. Am I blind? No. I am blind. Don't worry. Local GMO-free, freshly harvested, plus 25% cost. Let's go high quality. Sorry, I'm blind sometimes, especially while live streaming, so I apologize for that. All right, so we got the restaurant running. When we get the three star hype, we will expand out the back a little bit and get like some live music. It was in the other menu. I know, I found it a while ago. It's okay. All right, so there's a bunch of people coming here. I'm going to go sit in here. I'm actually just going to cheat my needs up as well because I'll disable need decay too. Make happy because I don't really care. I just want to show off restaurants, really. Do I have a P.O. box? Yes, I do. You can go to my website, link down below. It's like right on the homepage. There is a P.O. box address there. Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the restaurant. The original Pixie has just subscribed. Thank you very, very much. Very appreciated indeed. Okay. So, James should get a P.O. box. I've had a P.O. box for about 2 years now, so don't worry. If you just go to my website, it's been there for 2 years. If I were to rate my hype for this pack out of 10, how would you rate it? Probably, I would go not 10, because there is stuff I still really want in Sims, but I would say a 9. 9 out of 10 for hype on this pack, because we finally have restaurants that we can visit. Not only visit, but we can also run. We can own multiple restaurants. We can have them running while we're not there. They can earn money all of the time. Like, that's awesome. I mean, I'm so excited. I love management games. I love running businesses in, like, The Sims and that. This is, like, the perfect pack for me. I'm telling you, man. It's sweet. Right, can you stop talking to them? And can you stop dancing? Right, let me go talk to these guys. Management, welcome. Welcome. Is it worth the money? It depends. It's totally up to you. It's what, like, 20 US dollars? I think it's 25. No, is it... What is it in Australia? 30? 25. Maybe it's 30. I think it's probably 30. I think it's 30 because stock packs are 15, I think. I don't know. 9 out of 10 would dine again. Nice. It depends. If this is the kind of pack that you would like to play with, it is most certainly worth the money. It has, like, it does restaurants really well. If that's what you're after, then it's worth it. If it's not what you're after, then it's not worth it. Like, it's as simple as that, really. Welcome. Welcome to the restaurant. Can you go sit down, please? Do you mind? Let's see. Get an aquarium. I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 aquariums. They're right there. Is there any music session? People keep telling me. I think there might be. Is it that one? Baroque? I don't think I've seen that before. Is that new? I have no idea if that's new, to be honest. I don't know. There we go. Right, so we welcomed them, didn't we? Yeah. Let's go, management. Check on table. Hey guys, how are you going? Management. Welcome to my restaurant. I trust everything is going well. You would hope so. Welcome. There we go. Stuff is 10, game is 20, etc. Yeah, that's US dollars though. I think in Australia our stuff pack is 15. And a game pack is 30, and an expansion is like 50, I think. I can't remember. It's something like that. Hello. Friendly introduction. I wanted to actually go management, but sure. Check on table. Caprizi, you're sub for 8 months in a row. Thank you very much. Look at all these people with 4 stars. We're doing well. Management, I'm going to prioritize your food because you look like nice people. And maybe you'll appreciate it a little bit. For no reason other than I'm going to prioritize it. All right, let me check my restaurant. 19 reviews. Look at this. We've got a lot of people in here right now. I think this is good. Okay, people starting to dance is really annoying me. Can you just sit down? Baroque came with... I don't know how to say it. Baroque? Came with romantic garden stuff. Okay, well, I've never seen it before. People saying there's like a jazz station, but I don't see jazz. I don't think any of these are new. Maybe not on those. I don't know. I don't know. $15.30, $50 AUD. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, I thought so. Alright, so. Okay. You guys are getting up. Management, welcome. Hey, guys. They already started off with a 4-star rating. Hey, guys. He did not like my welcome. Oh, the time. The time. He's got a little negative time. Let me prioritize your food. Can you guys go away? Go sit at your table. I feel like there's something going on here. Like, I thought. Wasn't the sort of musical chair? It's not musical chairs. They're not changing chairs. But I thought they were supposed to stick in their chair and sit down. Jazz has its own speaker. Oh, really? That's weird. Why would it have its own speaker? And why did everyone just pop out of their chair as well? Are you sure? Is it like residential wall speaker? Let me send restaurant items. I guess it could be. I don't see anything. Who's in here? Oh, is it one of these? Oh, yeah, it's one of these. Right, okay. Right. Right. Oh, whoops, I put it in the wrong spot. Get residential speakers. No, I'll get the jazz speakers. Here we go. There we go. Now we got jazz. Seems kind of weird that it's only... Wait, did they just play two different songs? Oh, I don't think so. I think we're okay. Seems weird that it would do that and not just have it as a station as well. Welcome! Yeah, that speaker is ugly. But that's the only one that has the new music. So. Management, check on table. I think we... How are we going? Yeah, here comes some food. Actually, what I need to do as well is we need to pay for... Ooh, standard training. We can get better training now. Because every day I want to train up my staff even more. I think I really need to also give them raises, to be honest, because I've trained them up quite a lot. There's a mod so they won't play musical chairs as often. No, but the thing is, dine out is actually, they changed the way it works, the way seating works in restaurants. But for some reason, like, it is working. They're not changing tables. But for some reason, a lot of them are just standing up. I don't know if it's because of my restaurant. Maybe there's some weird, I don't know, maybe it's something to do with those, or I don't know. I don't know. Oh, wow. 1 star. That guy's not liking. Did he have a, is the meal bad? I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest. Manage, promote to waiter level 2. Oh, what's happening? I think they just left. That was all. There you go. I'm going to promote you as well. Promote to host level 2. I feel like everyone deserves a bit more money. And I'm going to go train you up. Manage. Pay for training. Standard training. Rating increase. 3 out of 5 stars. Hype. We got 3 stars, guys. We're getting there. Manage. Promote as well. All right. You don't have a table for bigger parties like 6 or 8 Sims. Yeah, that's true. There you go. Promotion for me. Yeah. When we expand, we can add a bigger table in, maybe. Hang on. Design a new custom. Get out of here. Or you're already technically in the restaurant. Can I just close and you leave? There's a 3-star. All right. Let's go to build mode. Yes. And we're going to go out the back bit. Really, I'm just going to go like that. Oh, not quite like that. Like that. There's all the hype in the chat. Get that hype running high. Sweet. All right. So expand out like that. I'm really just going to shift all this stuff. But actually, you know what? I should have just done that. Only problem is it moves those along, so it's kind of weird. Need to move objects again. Oh, okay. There we go. There we go. Alright, so that one can actually go back. Oh, grab the table and move the whole thing. That'll go back there, and then we can actually just get this one in here as well. Get a similar arrangement there. Now, let's get out, reach 5 stars for Katrina. Hopefully we can reach 5 stars before the end of this stream. Let's see. Oops. Activities and skills. We want to get a musician. We want to get a piano, obviously. A grand piano. Hang on. Let me turn move objects off so I can get this in the right spot. Oh, maybe we have it in the middle. Like here. Okay, well, if you could, is it the light? Hang on. Let me move that. Yeah, it was. There we go. Yeah, I'll get some bigger tables for larger groups of Sims in a second. I'll get rid of that one. Okay, let's get a, I don't want to do this. Can I use these with bigger tables, or do they only like smaller tables? Met Nygaard 3 donated $5. Thank you very much. No, you can't use bigger tables on that. All right, we can't use booths for that. Thanks for a lovely stream. Is the email on your YouTube channel your business mail? Send you one a few weeks back. I hope you got through. Actually, if you go to my website, there's one that says like public email, which you guys can use, and then there's another one that says business email. The two separate ones. So make sure you use the non-businessy one. If that makes sense. Just because it helps me filter out, you know, when there's like a spam business email. Business. And it's like, oh, we see you got a cool YouTube channel, man. Let's do stuff together. And you're like, nah, shut up. Because they're crap. I don't want to spend, again, too much time actually doing this. But it's not going to be too pretty, I'm going to be honest. Like, we already did the pretty part. This is just the expansion part. Please make the piano white. I did actually consider making the piano white. Do I want to do that? It looks kind of dumb. It looks kind of like this is just thrown in the room, which it totally is. don't get me wrong. This is most definitely just thrown in the room, but it looks too much like it's just thrown in the room. Do I want 2 tables like this? Not really. No. What I'll do, I'll get a smaller one. There we go. A little harsh. Yeah, well, if you have a YouTube channel, or I guess, I don't know, I don't think it happens on Twitch as much, but if you have a YouTube channel, you will know how many spam, like, network emails you get. It's like, oh, join blank network. We are so good, you won't believe it. And it's true, you won't believe it because they're not that good. And they're just trying to take your money. And that's YouTube networks in a nutshell. There we go. I like the diagonal. You like the diagonal? I wasn't a fan of it. I'm not going to do all the decorations like we had before, just because I don't want to. Does that fit in there? Ah. Oh. How about a bar? A bar would be good too, but I've kind of not really left any space for it now. I forget about the high top tables. Yeah, but the high top tables are more of like a burger bar kind of place, or like a diner. Yeah, good enough. I'm fine with that. Opening! Wait, no, I'm not. I'm closing. Sorry. Definitely not opening right now. We were just open. All right, actually, I'm going to get rid of these. Put long table in the middle. Yeah, that probably makes more sense. Put that there for a second. Can I do that? And put that there. And then there. It's not really going to fit in the middle. It's going to have to go over a little bit. You could totally make a sports bar in this as well, which I think would be sweet. That's definitely something I've got to do now. I've got to make a sports bar. It's not going to fit in. Seems to need to get that drink on. You can still serve loads of different drinks anyway. I think I'm going to have to do it like this. Change the light color. Yeah, actually, it's kind of weird. The light color on those ones only change. I changed the intensity of them, and it changed to a cooler color for some reason. Like, that shouldn't happen. Let's see if it does it. Yeah, see, it changed the light temperature when I turned it down, but I didn't even change the color. But whatever. It doesn't matter. Good enough. Beautiful! Well, it's kind of half-assed, because the rest of it we put a little bit more effort into, but anyway. Let me change the piano as well. Hang on. Match him with the place. I think I want to do that. I don't know if I do, but I'm gonna. Good. Good enough. Right, let's head home. Let's head home and then we'll swap over. We'll get Rosie in here. She'll do some running. Alright. Just add another corner booth in the corner. It didn't fit though. We already tried that. That was the problem. Didn't fit in. Am I the only one not feeling the booths? I'd be kind of scared if you could feel the booths. Do I know any good jokes? I know lots of good jokes. I just don't remember what they are. Okay, what is it? So it's 2 a.m. We'll wait till tomorrow. Maybe we'll do like a lunchtime opening. Why can't you have both of them in? I can. I just choose not to. Because the thing is, as a person managing the sort of restaurant, it's not really point having two people. Because one, you only need one to go around to the tables and talk to them. And that's pretty much all you do. So it's not really necessary to have another one there. Shuffle the entire building over by one, then add one tile to the building and bam, booth space. Yeah, we could do that. But at the same time, I'm not too bothered by that. We've only got half an hour of the stream left, and I wanted to see if we can get to 5 stars, and that's probably going to take a little bit of time. So let's focus on that. I know he doesn't need to sleep. Can I cheat need? I want to make his needs lower. Enabled need, okay, whatever. Let's see. What's going on at Gunter's? I don't know. Probably poisoning people. What are you doing? Why are you eating in Mum and Dad's room? Go eat in your own room. And now you just left your food in there. Okay. 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 You go to sleep. Can you propose on a date? I don't know. That's a good question. Like on a dinner date? That'd be kind of cool. I don't know. Put some windows in, man. Nah. Doesn't really need them. There we go. Doesn't really matter. It doesn't really make a difference, to be honest. And, I mean, this stream is not about building the most beautiful restaurant anyway. It's just to play with the restaurant, really. Alright, you need to go to the toilet. Go to the toilet! And then have something to eat. Not at your own restaurant, because who would ever eat that? Yuck. Fruit salad, yummy, yummy. We gotta have fruit salad, yummy, yummy. No, they said they cannot propose on a date. Ah, that sucks. That would be so good if you could propose at the dinner table at a restaurant. That'd be so good. Yeah, whatever. Good. Okay. Are you gonna finish your food, or I'm just reading chat, seeing what's going on. I was getting comfy in me chair. Oh, I'm getting tired now as well. It's 5:30 in the morning. I've been up since yesterday at some time. Can't remember when I got up. All right, let's travel to the restaurant. Let's see if we can get up another star. Definitely do a speed build on YouTube. Oh, there'll be plenty of builds on YouTube about restaurants for me, for sure. Because they are pretty sweet. Okay, so we are back at Aquarius. Aquarius! Da-da-dun! Da-da-dun! Isn't that, is that James Bond, or is that, I think that's James Bond. Or, no, wait. I always get confused. Is that James Bond, or is that, like, Mission Impossible? Or is that The Bourne Identity? Which one is it? No, I think that's Bond. Is that Bond? No, I don't know. Let me get those little flowers on the tables, because I know I forgot about those. I don't think anyone mentioned them. But I saw it. I'll get another one in here. Or not. Wait, we did have enough room. How come I can't put it there then? No, I know why. Because you can't join two corners together, because if a table goes out, the chair is going to stick out, right? I can't even get chairs in there. There's not enough room. There's not enough room. Yeah. If I do it out here, I'm sure they're... Oh, you know what? No, that's not even working either. Huh. That's weird. Go. Bugger off. Go there. Is that going to work now? Why doesn't it work? I don't know what's going on with that. It just doesn't want to have any chairs on it. It's like, nope. Don't want chairs. Don't need them. There's definitely room there. I don't know why this isn't working. What am I... I don't know. I'm doing something wrong as usual. I don't know what. I'm too tired to comprehend. I've also been recording videos like a madman today. Been up like... I've been up like all day. And then I've recorded like 9 videos today because I had a last minute trip come up. And I leave in like a few days. I've been recording like videos all day and yesterday and a little bit the day before. It's crazy. But anyway, if that's why I'm a little bit out of it, now you know. Opening. Right, so we got a few more spaces. I just can't be bothered to put more detail in there. We had a whole waiting squad about 1 hour before the live stream. Yeah, I know. I had the chat open like an hour before the live stream and everyone was just chatting in it. It was quite funny. The chair is in the way. But how was it in the way? I did it outside. Didn't you see that? Like, I did this. Let me try again. It doesn't work! Maybe, actually, hang on. You know what? Wait, no, that works. I was going to say, maybe I move objects on those ones in. What the f... Wait, what? No, that is attached to it. Hang on. I don't know... Move objects on is not even on. I'm so confused what's going on right now. Well, this might explain some of the issues we've been having with our tables and them not working properly. What? And same over here. What's going on? Those ones are fine. Hang on. Okay, they're definitely attached. Okay. This might explain some issues we've been having with people not sitting properly. How about... that working better? There you go. That one's better. Let me just transfer over to that table. Hang on. I'm trying to grab the... Alright. Let's replace that. Oh, hang on. Oh, no. It's because we have the thing there. That's why. I'm not sure what's going on with this one. And why that one doesn't work. Should post on the forums about it. Nah. I feel like someone watching can post on the forums about it. Also, there might be some gurus watching. I don't know. There were earlier. I don't know if they still are, but I'm confused what's going on here and why that one doesn't work. Okay, let me do that again. Wait, hang on. What about this one in there? No. You know what? Let's ditch corner booths because they don't seem to work very well. Yeah, let's not worry about those anymore. Let's see if we can get a continuous thing going on there. Almost. That was a weird bug. I don't know what was going on there. But that might explain how we had some weird things going on with the Sims earlier. And they're moving around. Something to do with the booths, maybe. Oh, whoops. There you go. Alright, so we're going to do this along here as well. Good. None of these are glitching out. That is good to see. Whoops, that chair's in the wrong spot. Can I get these chairs in the side as well? No. The game is pranking you. Yeah, it's just a prank, bro. Oh, that flower's in the wrong spot. Just a prank. That goes there. That goes there. And one there. There we go. And then we go set intensity. I don't think you're supposed to put chairs on the outside of the corner booth tables. Yeah, that's what I thought too. But then the other one let me. But maybe it's because I move objects did or something. Maybe that's why it worked. Yeah, I don't know. Anyway, whatever the case, let's not worry about that anymore. Those look really weird floating. I need to put something under them again. Oh, actually, you know what I could do? There's a new side table object somewhere. Not in any of those categories. Surfaces, miscellaneous. No, it's probably a side. Is it a side table? Yes, it is. We have these. These are kind of cool. These ones have like little lights coming through. Yeah, I know there's a booth outside, don't worry. I chucked it outside. At least I think I did. Let me check. Yeah, I did. These are kind of cool. No, can't fit those there, but whatever. Anyway, now it doesn't look like they're floating, so that's fine. Good. Alright, so... Oh, you definitely just teleported there. Right, let's have a look at my staff, actually, how they're doing. That's the wrong menu. Okay. Oh, you are getting much better at your job. Influences the quality of drinks. Difficult drinks require higher skill. I feel like they should definitely be paid more than that, right? Let's go promote it. Let's go promote everyone again. There we go. Promoted. She's just like, where's my promotion? Don't worry. You're getting promoted now to $9 an hour. There you go. It's like minimum wage now. Good. $12 an hour. There you go. Oh my god, it's packed out in here. I think we need to get another a waitress. Because I think that's another problem we have. Additional waiter. Yes, here we go. Sweet, get an additional waiter. Good. Good. Oh, let's hire a pianist as well. I don't think you can actually hire them through the business, but we can just get someone to come in and play normally anyway. Right, let me go management. Welcome. Gonna go around and welcome everyone, of course. Look how many people are in here. Jeez, we're so popular. Welcome. I'm going to go around and welcome everyone, of course. Welcome. I want them to leave with a good impression of the place. Oh, okay. Well, that's kind of awkward that you walked all the way around. Yeah. Thank you. Welcome to the restaurant. Right. Let's go here and hire another waiter. So, is it? They all start really crap. It's annoying. Let's get Quinn. Welcome. I'm not going to promote you. I need to educate you first. I wonder if you can have more than one host. I don't think you can. I think it's just the one host. Look, they're even sitting there waiting. That's so good. You don't sound very good. That's alright. I don't know. It sounded really bad before. Anyway. There you go. Let's go welcome those guys as well. Welcome to the restaurant! And while I'm doing this stuff as well, oh, did you see her? She was like, like lagging through. Pay for training. Oh. Insufficient business funds to afford this. What? Problem solved. Let's just transfer some money. There we go. All right, let me just pay for some training. Oh, no, no. Rude introduction. It's like I've never met my staff before. Pay for training. Oh, extensive training. Here we go. That's the one we want. Hey, come back here. Come back. Come back. Stop running away from me. There we go. Obviously, without cheating for money, you would definitely be, did I do that? Thanks, I appreciate it. Yeah, I know the restaurant chef needs more training. We're working on it, game. We're working on it. That one didn't go through. Hang on. Let me try to get. She's delivering too much food. We don't have enough. We definitely need more. Put landscape around the restaurant. Nah, I don't want to do that. We don't have a lot of time. I think I've got like 20 minutes left. I don't worry about that. I want to run the restaurant. I don't want to worry about that stuff. I don't think that training went through yet either. Sounds like she's baby's first piano song. I'm like, dun, 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 dun. Like, what are you doing? Can you just accept me training? She's too busy. Like, she can't. She won't do it. I have to wait till there's less people. Pay for training. Extensive on you. Alright, there we go. Alright, you guys. I don't think I've met you before. Look at this restaurant. Look how many people we have in here. Welcome. Now, who is eating? You guys are eating? Hang on, what was that? Not very happy about the wait times here. Yeah, no, that's fair enough. Let's go give table a free dessert. What about you guys? Yeah, see, we're a bit slow. I might, now that the cook is a little bit better, I might tell her to speed up a little bit. Let's go normal speed. And we definitely need that second waiter for the next time. I know I'm earning money. We've made 499 meal profits right now. So are you going to go faster? Cool. Now, you guys are done. Management, give table a free dessert, please. I feel like everyone needs a free dessert because we're a bit slow. And I apologize, guys. I really, really do. I'm going to prioritize your food because of reasons. I'm going to check on your table. There you go. I prioritized it and nothing happened because they already had it. Give table a free dessert. Because I think it will be fine. Yeah, I know we could remove that. I don't want to remove that wall though. That's there for a design reason. They can go around. We just need a second waiter. That's all. We just because we have so many people here now. That's why we're just so busy in the restaurant. 4-star. Okay, they're leaving pretty happy. You guys are leaving pretty happy too. Oh, there's someone with the clown hair. Nice. Management, welcome to the restaurant. Hey guys, what's going on? Management, I'd like to, no, not check in your table. Table? No, I don't want to, hang on, sorry, don't introduce yourself to them. Where do my pianos go? Hire another one. Do it now. How are you guys going over here? Oh, all this attention from the owner is making me feel really special. Aw, you're welcome guys. Check on table. Let's go check on them again. How are you going guys, good? Yes, good. How are you guys going? I think people are liking the restaurant. I think they are. Check on table. There we go. Oh, they've gone up to a 4-starer. Oh, we have a fiver. We have a fiver. Oh! 5-star hype. I don't want to comp their food. Oh, actually, you know what? No, I'm not going to comp their food. We actually need to make money. No, I don't want to put a gap in the half wall. I feel like I've been over this. We're not doing that. That's not... It'll just ruin the design integrity. No, I don't want a door there or a fence or anything. That's not what we're doing. Anyway, welcome to my restaurant. Also, I'm gonna... Okay, didn't mean to reset you, sorry. Make happy. There you go. Katrina is here! Anyway, let me, can you get out of the way? I think they might be trying to get in there. So let's see where they go. 9:30 PM, management. Welcome. Hey guys. Welcome. Okay. You guys are pretty happy over here. Do you want anything? Prioritize food. I'll do that. Yeah, I know your wait time. Sorry. Prioritizing. There you go. That made him a little bit happier. Management. Check on table. Katrina is everywhere. Yes, she is. Those guys have been here for ages. Do you want me to do anything? Oh, no, they're just chilling. Just having a good time. Welcome. And I'm going to actually stop allowing new customers in right now. Because it is 10:30 p.m. I feel like that's late enough for us tonight. Yeah, right. Anything you guys would like? Check on table. Let me just... Is everything okay here? Yeah, good. Nice. What's with all the bad pianists? I don't know. Why are they all so bad? Oh, hang on. No. It's so bad. Rice Terror just subscribed. Thank you very much. That brings us up to the cool 25. 25 new beautiful subs this stream. Thank you very much, guys. You're down to the toilet. Nice. Now, service is fantastic at this place. That's good to hear. Hang on, what was that? Wow, this place has some nice decor. Yeah, it does. Check on table. Oh, let's come over there. How are you going? Nice. Management, you guys are good. Anything I can do for you guys? You should have one of the family members learn the piano. Yeah, well, it's a bit late for that now. It's like the end of the stream, so. So let me just prioritize your food. There you go. Can you not be tense? From unemployment. See, this is... I feel like the ambitious trait needs to be changed so it incorporates the fact that I'm running a restaurant. 3.5-star restaurant, by the way! Katrina is not loving the restaurant, though. She's not. She's only a 3-er. What are you doing? Nothing? Yeah, I know you're not happy about the wait. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I'll give you a free dessert. I said, these guys are still here. I gotta leave eventually? I don't know. Almost 4 stars. Yes. Get 4 stars, that'd be good. Alright, so you guys have food. Now, I know you've had a bit of a rough time waiting. I'm gonna give you guys a free dessert, just for your troubles, of course. There you go. Can't let you leave without a smile on your face, guys. Of course not. Prioritize food. There we go. Do they have food critics? There are food critics, I think. I think if I paid a little more attention, we might even see one, because I think they have like a little notebook or something. God, oh, she hates this place. What's going on? I don't even see. Wasn't she just stand? Why are you sitting there? Where are you? You're over here. Okay, what are you doing though? Why? You've got food there. Stop complaining about not having food when you have it there. Stupid thing. Anyway, they're off. These guys are still here. Are you guys gonna leave, or can I? Maybe they're just waiting for me to comp their food. I'll comp it. Hey guys, free meal. There you go. Now get out of my restaurant. Get out of here. Oh, they won't leave. What about you? You're still here too. Can I do anything for you? Give table free dessert. There you go. And maybe I'll also comp your food as well, because I feel like you're not having a good time here. are you guys gonna leave, or I mean, I'm probably just gonna have to close the restaurant and leave you guys here. Right, actually, where's my because I already did training on you, didn't I? Yeah, I never got the training ready for you though, because you're too busy. There we go. Let's train you up. What do you want to do? Earn $1,000. Nice. There you go. 1,500 bucks on training. Let's see. The kid still isn't 5 stars. Though. She's still a real critic. Yeah, no, the kid does not like the restaurant. I'll tell you what. They are not a fan. They're not a fan. They got free food. They got like free dessert probably as well. They won't leave though. Get out of my I don't think she's leaving either. Lover Lee just subscribed as well. Thank you very much. Very appreciated. Are you ordering a dessert or something? No, you're leaving. Okay. No, wait, you're going to the toilet. I don't know what's happening. I feel like these people are just not leaving. It's now 5 a.m. If you're not leaving now, get out of my restaurant. Ooh, minus $42. But that's because we comped a lot of food, to be honest. cost of ingredients, $9.43. We did actually make $736 in meal profits. Wages owed. See, we're spending a lot in wages now, actually. I'm not actually earning enough. But that's okay, because who cares? We got like infinite money because we're cheating, so who cares? Right, let's like, so everyone will have better training soon. When is this ending? In about 12 minutes time from right now. But I will be streaming 12 hours after the end of this one, because that's when I'm doing the stream at night for me, if that makes sense. I'm going to go to sleep because it's 6 a.m. almost for me. Then I'm going to go to bed, then I'm going to wake up and stream again. So that'll be cool. Right, I want to get to, okay, I don't think it's going to be possible to get to 5 stars, but I think we can probably get to the 4, the big 4 stars! The big 4 stars! Sorry, I just got really into it. Yeah, we'll try and get 4 stars in the next 10 minutes, I think it's possible. We got 43 reviews, so we can, yeah, the wait time, that's the real killer. We need more, we got a lot of perk points actually. Is there fast eaters? That's not going to help wait time though. Additional waiter number 2. Let's get another waiter. And Alibaba 1285 donated $5. Thank you very much. James, thanks for considering all our time zones. Very thoughtful of you. Big fan of all your channels. You are the reason I started watching YouTube. Cheers from Baltimore, Maryland. Thank you very much. And there goes the chat reacting to me yelling at them. Sorry about that. It was too good to resist. Let's see. Additional chef. That would be good too, but I don't have enough points right now. Let's hire a... Oh, I guess I can't do it here. I have to go to work. We'll go to the property. Let's go now. Who cares? We were just there, but we don't have a lot of time to waste around doing nothing. I know my second waiter wasn't even in yet. They didn't come until I opened again. But we're going to get a third one because we were pretty busy, to be fair. I think I will up the sort of package as well, the sort of advertising package. We're going to go all out. Diamond package. We're going to mark up our food to 300%. No, we're not. I don't think. We'll go 200%. A little bit more expensive. Because we need to, you know, cover those costs. And accept that. We're going to go here. We're going to hire another waiter. See, she's a good waiter. Oh, he's very fancy. Royce. Fancy indeed. Right, so we have 3 waiters. We only have 1 chef. We could probably use a second chef now. But we got diamond advertising. Come on down, everybody. Come on down. Yeah, I know I need another person to cook, but we got 3 waiters, so that's good. That's something, anyway. Hang on, let me get manage. I need to pay for training for you guys. Manage. Actually, let me have a look real quick. Whoops. At, what are their levels? You are almost the top. You're almost, yeah, so they're 3 away from the top, so they could all use a little bit more training. So manage, pay for training. Oh, recently received training. I can't do it again? I guess I have to wait till later. Anyway, I'll train you. Where's my... Oh, my other waiter's down here. Manage. Pay for training. I will train you guys up as well. Alright, let's go downstairs. There you go. Alright, so we've got our 3 waiters. There you go. Right. Welcome, everybody. Hopefully my host can keep up. They should be pretty good at their job now because they are... Whoa! Look how busy we are now with the diamond advertising. Probably not going to make a profit though. But all we got to do is make everybody happy. Management, welcome. Oh, you already came in with the 4 stars. Welcome. There he is. I'm going to welcome those guys. Hey, welcome to the restaurant. Hey guys, welcome to the restaurant. Pleasure having you here. It really, really is. Anyway, I'll wait till they order some food. Then I'll check on them again. Waiting for some other people to be seated. I need to hire a pianist, actually. That's what I got to do. Oh, clown hair is in the same spot again. Management, welcome. Okay, well, you just got up for some reason, but whatever. I'll welcome you anyway. There you go. Okay, maybe you can... By patient patrons perk. Patient patrons perk. Which one is, what does that do? Which one was that again? I know I read through them all before, but I don't remember what it was. Is that just one where they don't mind waiting? Where is it? Fast eaters. Patient. Makes customers easier to impress with quick service. Willing to wait longer before they get upset. So we need 600 points for that though. So we'll work toward that, I guess. Alright, I'm going to go check on these guys' table. Check on table. Management, I'm going to give you guys free drinks as well. Why not? Management, your food is here by the looks of it. Check on table. Aspiration completed. because I already cheated the money in, so good. There you go. Anyways, hey guys, how's your table? How's your food management? Free drinks as well. Free drinks all round. Drinks on me, guys. Or not. Are you going to talk to them? There you go. Make sure everything's okay. Then I've got to go over here as well. Welcome you guys. Just got to get up to that big 4 stars. Enjoy a complimentary drink on us. Hell yeah. I welcomed you. Nice. Gotta have a lot of drinks with all these free drinks. Oh yeah. Let's go. I'll prioritize their food. And I don't know, none of these people are seated yet. I think it's because, is the host busy? Where is the host? The host is there, she's doing stuff. Yeah, no, I think she's just busy seating people. Whatever happened to the pianist? Didn't I hire one? Where are they? Management, welcome. This joint is popping now. I think it was more popping the other day, to be honest. Anyway, whatever. Oh, look at that, they're on 5 stars. Management. No, I'm not comping their food, screw that. Management. No, nothing I can do there. What's going on here? I'm gonna check on table. Everything okay there, sir? You're not missing your food. All good. Yes. Oh, hello. Management, welcome. There we go. Hey, what's up? Ooh, she's feeling a bit flirty. Where did my pianist go? Already on 10 on the lot. Well, where are they? Oh. Are you? But you're... No? Okay. I don't know what's going on there. Right, you guys are 5 stars. Good. Good. Now get out of my restaurant if you're not gonna do anything else. What are you guys doing here? Are you guys gonna have a table? No, you're ordering. Your table was there. I don't know why they're not at it. Anyway, those people are leaving, which is good. So we're getting a little bit of money as they're paying on their way out, which is good. Let's see. Can you put the lot in the gallery at the end? I already put the lot in the gallery at the beginning, but I guess I've changed it a bit. But not really. All I did was out on the back bit. I like how I'm just standing next to these people. Prioritize food. Sorry, they're getting angry because they're waiting. There you go. Well, I made them happy by prioritizing their food and then it arrived right away. Check on table. Hey guys, what's going on? And then, whoops. Management. Give table free drinks. Make them a little bit happier. Give table free dessert as well. Hell yeah. 4 stars. Yes. It's all about just giving people free stuff, then they like your restaurant. Hey guys, check on table. Welcome. What's going on? We have the best restaurant in town. We gotta be doing better than Gunter's. Where is Gunter's? It's over there. Gunter. They gave him food poisoning. That's why he wanted to run the best restaurant in the world. In the world! Right. How you guys doing? You guys good? Management, check on table? I probably should have done welcome first, but anyway. Welcome to my restaurant. Yeah, nice. You're already welcomed. Where are you sitting? You're over here. Let's see. Management, welcome. Oh, he's getting a little bit angry with the wait time. We definitely need... we can probably get another chef now. Additional chef. Yeah, 750. We're definitely going to need another chef because... Like, a chef can only cook so much at a time, right? So, definitely need to get another one. Now, I keep clicking on the wrong button. That one. We'll get you. There you go. So obviously they'll come in next time we work, but that won't be until later. Get another one of these. Really? Good. Get out of my way, bin. Damn. Just get out of my way. I just want to place this. Really? Just go there. There we go. Alright, that can go next to it probably. There we go. Right, so we'll have a chef station there as well. Okay. Nice. So, what time is it? 5:50. I've got like 2 minutes left. So I don't think I'm going to get this, I don't think we're going to get up to, 5 stars. 5 stars. 4 stars, I mean. Oh, his needs are not good. Hang on. I can fix it. Make happy. Yeah, he's happy. Nice. Right. Hey guys, what's going on? Oh, just get me to 4 stars, guys. Management. Can't do anything. What about you guys? Starting to get tired from working so long. Yeah, well, look, sometimes you gotta work long. Because we need to do well. Anyone else join the Planet Coaster Vids? Yeah, that'd be sweet. That'd take a long time to do, though. I can't do anything with anyone because they're all like done eating or they're in a state where I don't need to do anything. That guy's getting angry about waiting, but I can't do anything. He's just standing up. Are you gonna sit down or? Yeah, I don't think we're gonna do it. But good thing I'm streaming later today as well, so we should hopefully be able to get up to 5 stars then. Should be good. But we'll see. We will have to see. I'm gonna get dine out right after this stream is finished. Nice. Where's my commission check, EA? Thanks, guys. I'm just mucking around, of course. They did give me this copy of the game, but definitely not paid. But I should be, because I'm selling this game so well right now. You guys want to play it. I know you do. So where's my commission check? Thanks for a great stream. Yeah, I'm tired. All right. Well, I mean, it's 6 a.m. now, so I think we'll end it here. Thank you, everyone that came out today. We still have like 2,700 viewers now. We peaked at like, 5,000 at the beginning, which is insane. And we had 26 beautiful new subscribers. We had 1,200 new followers and a bunch of very generous donations as well. So I will be back live playing this again in 12 hours from now. So 12 hours from now, whatever time it is for you, I'll be playing it then. Obviously, for some of you, that will not be the best time. But, you know, it's to allow everyone in different locations to be able to hopefully watch the stream as well. So that's why we're doing it then. But hopefully you can come back to that one as well. But yeah, it's been a lot of fun. Hope you enjoyed dying out. And make sure to follow the stream if you haven't already followed, if you're new. And come back again. It's been a lot of fun. Yeah, thanks guys. Just watching the chat right now. I'm going to bed. All right, guys, have a good day or night or whatever. I'm going to have a great sleep right now. I'm very tired. So I'll see you guys next time.